I went to chat. It was lowercase, was it? So maybe it's... You are a smart man. I'm questionable. Much question. Run attack! 96 damage. And bad. Don't get angry. Get glad. Nope. Oh, that was a terrible roll. Hello. How are things? Wait, you're not going to attack me? Oh, no, you're going to wait. Smart strategy. Nope. So, I like the sweeps. The sweeps are good. Not like, you know, daytime television sweeps, but still. It sounds like Bane with a broken mask claps. I still do it better. Fine, have that. Refresh, crash, panic. Wait, what? What's up? Are we good? Do you see my face? Look at me, look at you, look at me, look at me looking at you. That's the Kramer Show. I say dumb things. I say really dumb things. It's all good, Kramer, you broke it. Ah, the Kramer. I see you like to break things. Oh, shit. Don't be angry. Ooh, dude. Oh, I've been cut. Stop it. Fuck you. Dude, stop. Not freaking attack. You need to learn to just fucking calm down. And take it like a man. Or a lady. Whatever you are. I don't care. Ouch. Stab! Uh oh. We gotta work on the stab. Fucked it up again. Oh shit. Oh, yep, well. Sometimes you get shot. Ow, and it hurts a lot, and it hurts your feelings, most of all. I do have a jump attack with this. Okay, we're just gonna hang out over here, drinking our blood vials. Twitch gave you a quality button when you are one of the top streamers for the game you are playing. Really? Because I've seen it sometimes on some people, but I haven't seen it, I don't see it consistently. I had no idea that was the case. That's awesome, because I figured it was something they added with HTML5. Why you always break your stream? I'm pretty sure it's my internet or something that breaks the stream. My internet's not great, I'm working on it, I hope to get it resolved, and Comcast, you know how I feel about you. And now I have to watch an ad. Ugh. Yes, sir. Boop. That's a heart. That's a thing. It's a heart. That's a lovely little heart. Oh, I know where I was going to go. I was going to go to the right or behind the cathedral because I didn't actually investigate back there. Wait, give me your bullets. However, I would rather blood right now. So if you could find it somewhere deep in your heart to give me some blood vials, that would be great. You are the sixth streamer under Bloodborne. Comcast is awful. It's what I have. It is not good. I'm the sixth. Aw, man. Said like Ted from Scrubs. Merlin does Ted well. He's got this. Okay, so. Caves are bad. Alright, this looks very ominous. Just throwing that out there. You have CenturyLink? Hey, CenturyLink has a stadium here in Seattle. My internet is shitty too, but I can't chance it. Ugh, the customer service is garbage so bad. It gives Kramer a blood vial. Hey, thanks. I hope I don't die from this blood that I just drank. That'd be so bad. Why? That would be the worst joke. Yeah. You give someone a blood vial, but then they play off the joke, and then they drink the blood vial, and then they die. True story. Yep. This is not where I parked my car. I should have gone the other direction. This is leading me away from stuff I know. Ugh. You probably will gives chat a virtual hug. Aw, it's warm embrace. Soothes the soul. Is that guy just got a gun? Seriously, guy. Oh no! What the frick? It's a black dog! Oh no! It's Final Fantasy VII. It's Red 13. That's what that is. That's a red 13. Oh, I see. This is a hunting party. Nope, don't do it. Whew. Okay, don't really need more bullets. There's a chance it's a blood vial. Whoa, nope. Don't do it. Oh, okay. That's a friend. Well, not a friend. That's just another guy. Whew. There we go. Keep moving. See, that's why we keep moving. Oh, there he is. Found him. You gave away your position. Oh. Ah, you and your stupid hat. Oh. Ow. Ow. I'm an idiot. I got cocky. Don't get cocky. Oh. Slice. Slice better. Oh, shit. Oh, there's dudes everywhere now. Make a break for it. Oh, nope. I found more guys. Run away. Ow. Right in the back of the skull. Oh. Serpentine. Serpentine. We needed more blood. Not less blood. What have I done? Here we go. Nope, 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 nope. Ah. Ow. Damn it. I got cocky. I was just about to say, I'm better than you. Ooh, hearts. Ugh, buffs. Buffers. Ooh! Gotcha! My germs. Okay, there's a lot of stuff probably hidden throughout here. Don't do it. Don't shoot me. Stop with the shooting. I am a gentle soul. Bone marrow ash, huh? I'm gonna rub that ash all over my face. Blend in. Kill you all. I missed. Yep. Woo! Tombstones! I missed. I missed. I got shot. I got that. I totally expected that after I missed. Effin buffers. Oh, that's death number 51. We're back on our track to 100 deaths. Wow, that's so far away. I don't even know how many things I have. Wait, I can look. Wait, how many do I have? Stream! Work! Stop saying live! You suck! Hide! Freaking! No! Oh my god. So, I'm looking at what you guys are seeing, and it won't stop. That black bar on the top just won't go the F away. What is up with that? That's freaking annoying. I wanted to see how many bloods I had. Alright, my lovely people, I'm off to my comfy bed. Kramer, thanks for the awesome stream. You're welcome. Hope you have a great night. I hope you have a great night. I hope you enjoy slithering into that comfy bed of yours. Ah, bed sounds so good. Gabby, will you be... Oops, shoot. Will you be streaming tomorrow? I'll definitely have to check that out. Stop it. Ah, alright, you. Wow, that charge takes way too long. I don't feel like it's worth it. Alright, blood? Nope. Why would you not give me blood? Just... Seriously? Terrible. Mind if I slither in? Kappa? Ooh, awkward. Abandoned thread. Abandoned thread. So I'm gonna have to go through that all over again. This time with less dying, and retrieve my blood echoes. But seriously, Gabby, thank you very much for the host, for coming out, for being here, for chatting, for showing my channel so much love. I really appreciate it. You're a great person and a great streamer, and I want nothing but the best for you. Here we go. Frickin' A. Wow, 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 wow. Ugh. There we go. Oh, I got lucky. Yes! I'll take luck. Oh, shit. Dang it, this is life steal. Ooh, did he just drop right over me? Oh, well, that time got me. Confirmed. Blood vial, please. What? Blood vial. Nope. Okay. What did you say the stream cut out? What? It censored it. It was way too nice. Basically, okay. I'll say it again. If you're still here. I said thank you so, like, seriously, thank you so much for showing the stream so much love, for just being a great person, stand-up person. You're not only a great person but a great streamer, and I honestly want nothing but the best for you. Boo boo. Wait, there you go. That's awkward. We're moving on. say, look at my fucking job. Cinnamon jelly beans. Jelly beans. Vox Swarm. Wait. Fucking A. Vox Swarm, welcome to Kramer Does Bloodborne. Or, I guess, and more apt, Bloodborne Does Kramer. Oh, shit. Dogs. I don't like it. Someone gave these dogs, these animals, weapons. Who would do that? Vic. I'm the victim here. Run away. Oh, okay, so they're from this direction. Hey, I found you. Oh, and that direction. Hello. I missed. Oh, I did it. Yes. Ooh, I'm gonna grab this real quick. It's a pebble. That was definitely worth the deviation. Ow. Shoot, shoot. Better with the sword, you're better with the gun, it's a thing. Oh shit! I totally thought I could use my gun. I don't know why I thought that. Night y'all, be good to him, guys. Oh, thank you, Kramer, you're so awesome. Okay, smooth flirting, I don't know. Pokes Kramer's beautiful face. Boop, boop. I ship it. Always night y'all, au revoir. I'll be like a best friend. I'm so nub though, not using guns to parry. I'm so numb. I can't parry for the life of me. Here, I'll try it though. Actually, I can't. Ugh, one of these guys has my soul. There's four of them? This is not good, guys. Oh, that did a decent amount of damage at least. Oh. Ow, are you kidding me? Seriously? Get the kill. Cool. That's a little bit more reason. Oh, I should have killed that dude on the edge. Well, get in there. So we have two more shots. Oh. I just need to kill him. Ow! Shit. Shoot. I just need to kill him to get my soul, my spirits. Sweet! The attack run worked! Haha! One step closer. Kick him before he's down, before pulling him up. Hell, I'd fall for his flirting. Wait, that's not flirting, that's just... Gabby is... Alright, you guys have seen, like, she found me when I was... Ow, shoot! Streaming Destiny. She just came in randomly with a host, and she's been really nice to me. That's from the heart. That's not... Like, there's no weird intentions there when I say I really appreciate everything she's done for me. So, man, guys. Just, now I can prepare for the DLC. No need to explain yourself. New weapons for the win. Yeah, I'm trying with this guy. I upgraded it quite a bit. It's a little bit weaker than my axe. So I still default back to the axe occasionally. Actually, most of the time. But I'm going to give it a fair shake with this guy. Okay, I know there's items I missed. Yep, over there, there's a couple. I think those are just bullets and whatever the dogs carry. Hey, Bloodstone Shard, sweet. We're back. You sexy man, love you Kramer, not as much as her, but you know. I guess all is fair in streaming and love. Streaming and war? It's love and war. Love and streaming? Or war and streaming? I don't know. We'll think of a clever saying at some point. Boo! Boo this man. Hey, guy. How are things? I appreciate your hat, but I'm pretty sure it would look better on me. Where to go? Where to go? K. See, it looks like there's a lot of paths, but really there isn't. There's just the one. Who is her? What? Her is you, Yukitora, because you're a lady. Burn! Sick burn! Wait, I should start actually reading these notes again. Visceral attack is effective. Wondrous bonfire. Is bat... Oh. The game loaded something. The game hitched. Something's gonna happen. Safe place waits ahead. It's a scourge of the elderly, but reeks of man-beast. So safe place only has 7 appraisals. So this is a boss? Is this another boss already? Kramer greater than everyone, but me and my girlfriend. That's fair. I respect that. Hamlet. Oh. There we go. New area is new. Wait, now I'm curious. Are you male or female? Well, I'm a male. I identify as a male. Ooh. Awesome. Is that good enough to actually, like, mark the checkpoint? I don't know. Ooh. Is that a lantern? Is there someone here? Right. There's crazy people. This is unfortunate. Obviously, Kramer. Come by my stream and find out. Okay, I like where this is going. Hey, sexy time stream over at Yukitora's. Nothing wrong with that. Madness awaits ahead, and you must accept Man Beast. So they have cleavers and fire. Are you... Oh, nope, they don't like me. They're evil. They're bad. Bad news bears. Wow. Ow, fire. I'm on fire. Fire is not a good thing to be. Oh, shit. Shit. Ah, with the clanking and the bad and the stuff. I can do better than that. I got this. So, everyone here is evil. That's my assumption. I'm going with it. I missed. I missed again. Need to not miss. 100% less missing. You know that, you know, not missing thing I promised myself? Yep, I'm failing. Ooh, yeah, in unison. They're falling over each other. Falling over each other. Yeah, one sec. I try to put my phone away, but can't seem to. So you didn't? Okay. Hi, Gabby. All right. Sleep is difficult. Wait. What? What's this guy doing? How did he die? Oh, that's confusing. Is there something else here? Okie dokie. Let's not aggro that, even though I did just blindly attack towards it. Hey, I like that. I like stuff. Gimme. Gimme, gimme. Gimme. Okay, well, fine. There, nope, that's not right. How do we even? We need to, like, jump up there? Nope. Okay. Well. Yeah. Nope. Ooh. Spectre Lady out of nowhere. Wow, she just got one shot in. That's cool. I blame Kramer. Thank you. He distracts us. Blame him too. What's this about? Yukitora blames everything on me. How do we get this? Can we cut the... Oh, shit! Wait, what? That's not fair. Oh, you kidding me. Oh, that's the wrong button. Whatever. Survive! Hey, I can do that too, you know. Have that jump attack, I can just cleave you right in half. Berserk style. Alright, still, I'm serious about this item. Wait, shoot. There we go. That was a lot more difficult than it should have been. Yeah, he does. You changed my sleep schedule for him? Yeah, you have been around a lot more lately, Yukator. I definitely appreciate that. Oh, yes! I needed two of those to upgrade the sword. Boom! Yeah, Yukator is, he found me one fateful night when I was doing blind run on Dark Souls. And we've been friends ever since. Wait. Hey! How's life? Use your words. Oh. Boom. It's nothing but love, bud. It's got love. It's got love. Between two guys. It's got love. She needs to calm down. It's 2 a.m. here. It is. In the, on the East Coast. What? What? What was that? Why did he do that? It's 8 a.m. here. It's 11 p.m. here. I'm telling you, Gabby, gotta come to Seattle. We're in the past, sure, but we got things. We got Starbucks. Starbucks is pretty great. And we'd be in the same time zone, which that would be pretty swell. I only have 4 blood vials. Frick. Yeah, I'm in Miami, but man, Miami sounds pretty good. I gotta go. See, I was planning on going next month, and now I feel like I need to go for longer to meet more people. I need to plan on something, like rent a car or something. I don't know. This, why? Ooh. Hi, people. Am I me? Coming out swinging. Look at what I can do. See, now I can do the jump attack just fine. That's great. I'm not bitter. Not bitter at all. Oh. Did you just throw fire at me? You. Up there. With the Molotov cocktails. Could you just not? Yep. How about that for an idea? Oh, you got a hammer. Do you at least know the song? It's Hammer Time by MC Hammer. No? Get out. Get out of my yard. Get off my lawn. Wait, what do you got? Oh, you probably have Molotov cocktails. I want. Oh, man. Lock my girl. Well, she lives in Florida, so close enough. Wait, your girl lives in Florida? Group trip. We're all going to Florida. That's where all roads lead, right? Is to Florida? I read that somewhere. I think it was a pamphlet. Or a brochure. For Florida. But hey, it's legit. Oh, shoot. I missed. Cocktail. We do not want to get caught on fire. Console greater than PC, Dark Man. What? Maybe we should get Dark Souls 2 PC? I want to co-op with you. Shoot. Actually, I almost got that. But the problem is, right now, I got the dual PC setup, but the second PC is not good enough. So I actually need to buy a new second PC. But once I do, I can start doing games like that. So it's there. That's a chance. Won't argue with you, but I want you to know I got Scar for $20, not $50. Yeah, you could have gotten it for, like $20. Yeah, easily off Humble Bundle. How'd I get... I got Spirit or Blood. We're doing nothing. Sweet. More Twin Blood Stone. Starbucks and Kramer. Okay, I'm convinced. Going to Seattle. Ticket, please. We're just reaching up here. We're just going. We can do this. Yeah. Wait. Oh, if I touch your girlfriend? No, I don't do that. She's your girlfriend. I'm not that kind of guy, you could call. She's... relationship with my friend. Ooh, this lady just got wrecked. Fell right on you. Right on your chest. A girl likes her coffee. Yeah. Clearly you're a white girl. Hey, coffee in Seattle is pretty good. Would recommend. 10/10. Worth the trip. For just the coffee alone. Ah, I fell. That's bad. PC Master Race, how's Arkham Knight? Close the buy device. That's not bad. See, most of these areas are way more manageable than those freaking kidnappers. Why did I ever go that way? Oh, what do you want? Beware of sneak attack. Oh, you son of a... You are the worst ever. Note that got me hurt. Jeez. Beware sneak attack. By the way, you're going to get sneak attacked while you're reading this note. That's going to happen. How about a good burger place in Seattle? Oh. Gabby, I know burger joints in Seattle. We got the best one, Zippy's Bigger Burgers over West Seattle. Here in Kirkland, we have Wingdom. I really like the burger. We got The Lodge. We also got Blue Moon Burgers, which is pretty good. Red Mill, which is pretty good. Also, I make pretty good burgers if I have... I'm actually going to rate this foul. Because of what it did to me. I like real meat. McDonald's sucks. Yeah, McDonald's... Nope. Oh, that's right. Yucatora is very much against food in the U.S. So that's a thing. That's a heads up I should have given. Here, they're actually real good. We have a few good ones. Yep. That's what she said. Ooh, this is good. Dude, if I can do one thing right, it is cook. I just need usually a reason to cook. Merlin will attest to that. He's kind of lazy, and it usually takes cooking for someone else under special situations to get me to actually cook. Oh, Omnimon, welcome back. I'm so hungry. Well, we got lots of rice. We got Merlin and I can make some hot wings. We don't have ground beef, so we can't do burgers. And you would have to fly 7 hours to get here. But and there's, you know, getting to Kirkland. It's a thing. What do you got? Pebble. And birds. Why did I notice the birds sooner? Birds are everywhere. Birds are dangerous. Oh, no. Good. I missed again. Nope. Yes. Murder the crows. The irony. The irony. And just food. Don't get me started. Yeah, that's true. Welcome back. And I don't like food in the U.S. that much. And I live in that place. Sup. I love good food. I am a great cook. I can get down there. Oh, you're from Miami, right? I bet you can cook some amazing dishes. I hear really good things about Miami food. Just the diversity, the culture, just everything. You want to wipe me up when you try my food? Bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see how it pans out. Was it the Beyonce song, something about putting a ring on it? Yeah, you won't cook for me. I cook for Merlin only for, like, Easter, Thanksgiving, and Christmas. But we kind of cook together. Are any of them veggie burgers? I don't... There are good veggie burgers up here, I hear, but I don't go veggie. Stop what? Hey, girl. Hey, everyone. I get down in the kitchen, if you know what I mean. What? I made Spanish and chicken patties and a couple of nights ago, and they were the best thing. That sounds great. I don't know if you guys know this, but I thoroughly enjoy chicken and spinach. And mushrooms. If we can get mushrooms in there, too, that'd be nice. Oh. There were two choices. There's the right choice, and then there's the Kramer choice. Kind of speaks for itself there. Kramer makes good cereal. Full disclosure, I am a bit lactose intolerant. Like, I'm not traditional lactose intolerant, but for the sake of making it easy to explain, I'm lactose intolerant. But I can do vanilla almond milk. No one's business. Oh, sweet. Shortcut unlocked. There's a bonfire. No, there's a lantern up here. We can go back. We can level up. We can upgrade my sword again. This would be good. Got Kramer makes cereal in your life when you can cook. Hey! Okay. Merlin, do I make decent burgers? Is that my bacon cheeseburgers? Are those something that's worth talking about? Mushrooms, right? Boop. Kramer, if I get an honor one day, I will make you chicken spinach patties. Darkbane, come to Seattle or TwitchCon. Or, if you ever go to a PAX, I go to all stateside PAXes, Prime, East, and South, so I go to Seattle, Boston, and San Antonio. Almond milk is so good, right? Someone who knows, someone who understands. I prefer weed, mate. I don't like whole milk. How you doing, bud? I can't drink dairy products, so I'm missing out. Oh my god, bacon cheeseburgers, I'm drooling. Okay. We're going to take a quick little side step. My burgers, I replace, instead of eggs to hold the patty strong together, I use like blue cheese or blue cheese dressing, usually the dressing with heavy blue cheese. I then cut up bacon, and the bacon is in the patty. I do the traditional seasonings. I mash it all up into a patty. When the patty is pretty much done, I then put peppered bacon on top, crisscross, and then like pepper jack cheese on top. I'll then melt down the cheese over the bacon, holding the bacon firm to the patty. The buns are usually going to be a grain bun, usually like an outdoor grain bun. I butter those bad boys up. I grill them. I get the part touching the bun nice and golden brown. And then you can put your stuff like chipotle on there, your other spices, your hot sauces, whatever you want. You then lettuce, tomato, pickle to your heart's content. And then it is a flavorful bounty of juices, bacon, and just delicious burger just oozing forth into your mouth hole. Okay, bacon blue burger, yeah, it's a thing, right? Stop, so good. I make really good white cheddar mac and cheese. I love mac and cheese. It does hurt my stomach though. Pineapple is amazing. Pineapple also hurts my stomach because the acidity or acidic nature of it. I shouldn't eat pineapples, but I do anyways. Girlfriend gets mad at me. No E3 yet, but hopefully someday. I see bacon blue. Oh my god, Kramer cooking show. Second Dumbly, welcome to the channel. Interesting time. I thought we were playing video games. Nah, man. Stop tempting me to get sick for your burgers. Food, pickles are life. Kramer's orgasmic burgers. Kramer, I would totally buy a ticket to TwitchCon for you. That, dude, that means a lot hearing that. Try this from bottom to top. Bread, burger, egg, bacon, sauce, bread, burger, egg, bacon, sauce, bread. That's three burgers. So are you doing like smaller ounced patties? Are you doing like wide, long for structural integrity? Next time I make it, I'll tweet you a pic. Do it. Do it. Three jars of pickles in one day? That is amazing. I actually know someone who will do that. His fiance actually has to hide the pickles because if left to his heart's content, he'll just eat pickles. That will be his life. And apparently his farts smell real bad. I actually can kind of attest to this. Anything new? Nothing new. Cool. I'm vegetarian, so I'm not tempted in the least. I'll think of something for you, Omnimon. I'll think of something. Yeah, so we recently beat Waifu Material. Buffers, no! Okay, you level up, but first I need to upgrade my weapon. Okay, he's gone. Ominous dude is ominous. Holy blade. Hey, sweet. So it's almost equivalent to the hunter's axe. And so we need three more twin bloodstone shards. For that, I guess we can repair. Wait, really? That's okay. I would imagine our stuff would be more damaged than that. How can you not eat meat? How? I have popsicles down here somewhere. Be back. How can you not eat meat? Do you eat cheese? I just don't eat it. That's how. Mormon, I'm lactose and or lactose intolerant, so milk is. It makes me sick. That makes sense. Like most of my large intestines and colon is scar tissue at this point, so I don't digest it well. And it results in much milk and ice cream hurt me the most.
Very well, let me.
Let's do this! Let's level up my vitality and my endurance. Actually, skill, it's been a while. Let's do skill. Oh my god. Alright, I would make you spinach and blue burger. Those are amazing. I like spinach. Yeah, that sounds good. Gabby loves this chat mode. Vegetables are grown, bugs get it, sometimes bug equals meat, so they're... Oh, shoot.
Farewell.
So there's that thing recently, there's a study that plants are actually aware... Hey, that's not right. Ooh, hey, we found where we're actually supposed to go. So, those who were in chat last night, do you remember when I was told... So this is where I was. This is where I was supposed to be. They were telling me that it's not that big of a deal. It's like, yeah, I was getting absolutely wrecked up in there. So now it's good to see that I jumped towards the second half of the game. The chat loves you too. I mean to say stomach, but damn autocorrect. Yeah. I'll be here whenever I can. I love you too, you cutie patootie.
Ah, you cutie patootie.
I'm glad you like me, Kappa. We got a good thing going here. Wait, what? There we go. So we got our sword upgraded. Don't flatter yourself. I like the streamer more. Oh, hey. How's it going, guys? I'm the Kramer. You might remember me from such streams as Kramer Rages at Bloodborne, and Kramer Rages More at Bloodborne. And if anyone gets that reference, you get +3 Kramer points. Okay, so her first. Yep, made a good call. Missed! Aw, oh, didn't miss that time, did I? Oh, shit! I can still jump! I can still miss! I can miss horrendously. That's a thing. Oh man, my lips are getting all glue. I don't know why, but my lips get kind of sticky when I stream and talk for a while. What am I at? I'm only at 2.5 hours? Wow. We're killing it. Time's flying by. Wait. That's what I was going to say. So there's a study recently. I got really distracted, didn't I? There's a study that plants are actually aware when they're about to be eaten by insects. So they... release this pheromone or something that like taints their taste to try to elicit a negative response from the insect to get them to eat something else. So what this means is plants have sentience, at least at some level. And Kramer Rages at Bloodborne, the prequel featuring Dark Souls. So study of vegetables, you got off track apparently. I did. Hell, if you'd like me more of a ball buster from what? I'm eating popcorn and reading chat. Saying to be a dietitian and wanted to be an example to my patients if they wanted to change their diet. See, I like that. That's good. Don't get the reference. No Kramer points. Merlin, that's what you are. Share some. Yeah, we got a lot of popcorn over here. We just got a Costco box that has 36 bags of popcorn. Do I smell? Are you actually... I think he might actually be eating popcorn. He is actually eating popcorn. I'm like, I think I smell popcorn. I thought it was like, you know, you just sit back and just like read, like a joke. I think, but no, he legitimately has popcorn. I'm sorry I doubted you. Can't stop laughing. Wait, what would I miss? I'm gonna eat popcorn. White cheddar popcorn. We can make that. We can make that a thing. What if I could? That's for me. White secret powder popcorn. Ugh. What is that? Wait, what is that laughing? Oh, it's probably this lady. Look at her. She's happy. She's got her red hot poker. Now she's dead. And she lost her weapon. Hey. Wow. You dead. I'm not. Victory. Wait, I got... conviction, joy is good, hunter's rally is good, sit down, hunter's salutation, yeah, we don't need that. Instead, let's curtsy. perfect. You! Evil lady, why is everyone here ladies? It's kind of weird. Wow. You share some popcorn with the chat, just throw some at the camera. Oh, so you want Merlin to come into the room and throw popcorn? That could happen. I like meat in both kind of ways, so laughing. Anyways, when you level that cooking to 82, cook, stir, make it, pure. It reminds me of... What is that? Milk. Something, round the corner is something. What is your weapon when you one hand? Oh, it's a sword. So a basic long sword. And when I sheath it, it becomes a great sword. Aha! So it's like both my styles from Dark Souls-ish. Besides Gabby, the rest of you have to fight for the popcorn. It's like the scene in Batman with the Joker, where he has the three people, he takes the pole cue, he breaks it, and he drops it. But it's young Merlin with popcorn. That's what that is. I have my own popcorn people, so I'm fine. Wait, you have popcorn people? Do you eat them? That's morbid. Don't eat popcorn people. It was a secret! Apparently someone took my orange pops. Well, that sucks. I'm a staff of a bitch then. Don't worry, I know judo, so I can get some. What is this? Lab was a secret. Judo and Street Fighter, bring it on, Veggie Boy.
There is no danger. I am the danger. Danger zone.
That is not easy to say in that voice.
Over to the danger zone.
That's so scratchy. Mistakes. Regrets. Now, stop it. Dude. Birds. Birds the word. Yeah, there we go. We got pebbles. Oh, shit. Perfect. It's fine. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, I just antidoted. That's brilliant. What are the odds? I accidentally use an antidote, and then I just pick up another antidote. Perfect.
But I am the one who knocks. Have you found any spells yet?
I don't think I have. Some Kenpo, Kramagatsu, training me Batman one day. That's fair. Except I'm pretty sure Batman eats protein. I think I'm Superman, so that's cool. I have my own popcorn people, so I'm fine. I put a comma. Now are all you gappy. Happy, not gappy. You need some very rich, very deaf parents first. I saved your popcorn. KK, I want my meth before we start some dangers. Okay, don't get high on your own supply. Don't get high on your own. Wait, what do you say? Notes. Beware of ambush. Okay. Oh. Jokes. Lady. Oh, I missed. She did not. Jump. Down. Whew. All right, so I'm starting to get used to this weapon. It's an interesting weapon. Ambush? I hear a big thing. Time for items. What do we got? Oh, it's just this guy. He's not bad. Visual attack is effective? Yeah. You're expecting way too much out of me. If you think I am capable of visual attack! What? This dude's for realsies. Playing for keeps. Yeah. Okay, that's a thing. That worked out surprisingly well. We got fire. We got Molotov cocktail. Stop that. I hope you realize I'm gonna kill you. Thank you. Hey, it's a count. Found a count. Confirmed. Oh, my eyes. I got Yuja. One second. What did I miss? Slap your hands. Oh, you guys are fighting over popcorn. That's cool. Are you not finishing this game? I am. Welcome, Myrtle the Turtle. This is big, same. It's 100 times bigger than Destiny. So I do. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday is like a From Software game. So it was Dark Souls. I will be going back to Dark Souls after I beat this. But right now it's this. Oh, shoot! So I was right to blindly attack the nothing. So I'll be playing this Monday, Tuesday, Wednesdays. And then Thursday, Saturdays will continue to be Bloodborne. Fridays, if I stream, which doesn't seem to happen very often, is a co-op, or what I call bro-op, stream with young Merlin. Confirmed, we will guarantee be doing Halo 5 together campaign. So whenever Halo 5 comes out, all streams will stop the normal schedule, and we'll switch to Halo 5 until Merlin and I beat co-op. FYI. I guess I should probably advertise that. Alright, ladies and gents, I'm out. I'm going to bed. Got school in the morning. I'll be mine. Thank you very much for coming back. Hope you had a good time. Good luck with the Batman training, and I hope to see you again soon. It's always a pleasure seeing you chat, my friend. Whew, this is not a place to bring out fire. Wait, can we? Nope. This game is not realistic. Dude, it seems like you don't remember me. You okay? What? I do remember you, Myrtle the Turtle. You really like the... Wow, is it the princess? The queen? From... in Destiny? I know who you are, Myrtle the Turtle. Have fun, and did you finish Fallout 3? I haven't. Oh, unless you're talking to Yukatora. My Sunday streams are Fallout 3. Until I beat it, which might never happen. I'm going to race you to finish Halo 5. Choose your difficulty. Well, Merlin and I will be playing it day one co-op on Heroic. If the game has Heroic. I don't actually know. Or no, it has Heroic. I don't know if the game has co-op. That's what concerns me. Because I'm all about that co-op action. Old man in a wheelchair. Dude, that was close. I almost rolled right past you. Get it? Rolled right past you. So in April, people say that it's confirmed. A month for Dark Souls 3 release. It better. Best birthday ever. It's your birthday? Wait, too bad I might be gone by then. And something to come back to. Where are you going? What's up, Darkbane? Oh my god. Don't go. Of course I did. I'm going to stream the shit out of 4. I thought about doing number 4. Like Halo 4. But, I don't know. We got Madman's Knowledge. Sweet! If I get Halo 5, let's do community matchmaking game. Yes, Omnimon. That's the next point. I don't have a lot of community games like with the viewers, but Halo 5 will be that game. So, heads up on that. We will be doing, I don't know, maybe half a stream, or maybe one stream a week will be multiplayer focused on Halo 5. Because I am jazzed for that game. Yes. What do we got? Oh, Gabby! Okay, for real, I'm off to bed, guys. Night again, Gabby. Thank you very much for coming out. For especially staying up this late. It's so late for you. It's almost 3 in the morning. I greatly appreciate it. I'm sorry I streamed so late. Oh, this thing. I know, it gives me stuff. Definitely appreciate you. I appreciate everything. I appreciate you sticking around because my streams are late. Oh, I need 3 more of those. Now it's my birthday in April. I might be leaving for my mission around then. Oh, okay. Well, how long's your mission? Is it a month? Is that? I feel like it, but either way, I'll definitely be here for you. We'll both tweet it with difficulty and also tweet when we start finish. Oh, okay, we could have a timer or something. But I kinda wanna enjoy it. Can I post a link? It's important. Darkbane, go ahead, man. Please. I shall kick thy ass in Halo 5. Please, please, please make Rainbow Six Siege a community game. I could possibly. It is only multiplayer, it does interest me. But I can only get so many games this holiday season, and it's looking pretty tight with... So Halo 5, yes. Fallout 4 right now is a maybe. Star Wars Battlefront is a maybe. I feel like there's something else this holiday season that I also want. Are you going to make one stream a week in the future for us to dual stream Dark Souls 3? Truth nips. When Dark Souls 3 comes out, like I said, I'll beat it solo once... Like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, right? And then, whenever I beat it, those continuing days, there will probably be a co-op one. And we could probably dual stream that. 2 years! Wait, what's this? Wait, you're going for 2 years, Darkbane? Wait, what are we... Can we go full screen on this? Wait, I know what we can do. You know, you guys know what we can do.
I'm gonna meow the f*** out of you.
Meow. Ah! Meow. Meow.
Meow. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, cat. How's it going? Stop. What's going on? My mission is for LDS Church. Okay. Latter-day Saints?
Am I a cat?
Bow, bow.
Yes.
Meow.
Wow.
Meow, bitch.
How long is this?
Why did I waste
all right, it's almost over.
Life making this video?
What is this? What the fuck?
Because
there
I
we go.
Can. Because I can.
So that's that. I mean, after that, I got a Pip-Boy. Yay, that's right. Level, never mind. I got a Pip-Boy. Yeah, see, I still haven't got it. So it looks like we won't be playing Halo 5. No split screen, so a few places say no. Alright, what? So that's... So remember that time I fought for co-op in Halo 4? So what you're saying is I left... I'm gone. I'm not there, so no one is there to fight for it anymore. That's really disappointing to me. Wait, what's... What's going on? Okay, yeah, that really sucks. That's awful. Nightmare fuel! I hit you and your Pip-Boy in a passive-aggressive type of way. I doubt 343 would take split out. It seems like they might have. They actually did want to take it out for Halo 4. I was... So when we launched Halo 4, like 2 weeks later, no, in the postmodem, so like a month later, I was sitting in a meeting with them, and they were actually having a discussion about feature support, and split-screen co-op came up, and some of them actually, well, one guy in particular actually said, who even does couch co-op anymore? Because it's a difficult feature to get in there. It takes a lot of work, because you're having to render the game twice, and the game's optimized for just one viewpoint, one perspective. And so like I butted in. I was like, I haven't actually seen the campaign of this game solo yet, because at the time the only time I'd played it was with Merlin. Okay, that's you freaking. Yep, that happened. So no Rainbow Six. I didn't catch it earlier. Oh, I said maybe. The problem is there's a lot of games I need to get. So. Halo 5 for sure. I'm getting Fallout 4 maybe, Battlefront maybe, Rainbow Six. I can only afford so much, right? However, I have a job interview tomorrow. So that could be nice. Siege isn't that good. Well, I still wouldn't mind having it. That's not how split screen works though. Wait. Do you want me to explain how split screen works? In Master Chief Collection, where it had previews for 5, they had split screen missions. Still hard to put a character that is arbitrary to one another. Sure. Oh, okay. So, how video games work. By Kramer. When you're playing a game, especially a first-person game, everything that you see is being rendered by the game. So, how Halo works is you have X amount of that CPU running your LODs, you're running your physics, you're running your... just the game engine itself, and you only have so much that you have to work with, but they try to optimize that. So basically what you're not seeing is gone, and what you're seeing in the distance is a lower resolution version of the asset. So the entire game is made around one person seeing all of that to basically make it as beautiful as possible. When you introduce a second person, you now have to render potentially twice as much with the same console. So back in the day, it wasn't that big of a problem because the requirements were much lower. But now, since the game is optimized completely for one person, for one point of view, adding a second person usually, this day and age, makes the game way uglier or way less features. Forza 6 is a perfect example of that. A racing game, which is optimized for 60 frames per second, goes down to 30 frames per second and drops almost all features to introduce a second person. It's because games, the hardware just can't support split screen. It just can't do it. And then if we were to optimize that for like PC, you would have to remake basically how the entire system renders all the visuals. And that is an incredible undertaking. And that's Kramer Does Games. Yes, Drew was beta and didn't have every feature out yet. Good luck, Kramer. Yeah, but the second character and the first character only have to be rendered by each other. Oh, yeah. So, Darkman, you know I make video games for a living, right? I just put a Halo 3 and drop the resolution down if you're split screen done. Well, they can't do that. Okay, they could, but they won't. It's already painful enough. They have a quality bar that they have to achieve. They changed a lot already. No good cover system. Most walls can't be breached, etc., etc. Yeah, it's not as easy as you're looking. I'm looking at this wall, and it's all rendered. And then because it's rendered for me, the other person sees it rendered in the same light. Potentially, it could be done that way for games like the Lego games. You know how they have the dynamic split screen? That game renders everything at once, and you're just seeing what your camera's pointing at, because it's being rendered only one time. But games like Halo, where you can like wander off from each other, it has to render so much more. Even a Lego game, like if you're in two different zones, like Lord of the Rings, you can see a frame rate decrease. Those games aren't pretty games, and so when there's a frame rate decrease, it's kind of noticeable. It just doesn't bend. Just video games. Video games and stuff. Ooh, can't do it. So I fell off a cliff. We can get back there. I don't think I need to run. Maybe I can get there pretty quick. Hold on. I go up here. I go through the house. Oh, shit! Alright, that was only a matter of time. I didn't know that, no, but I make them too. I may not make them as great as you. I understand what you're saying, but my point is, why must you take away split screen? So, from Fan, split screen is an amazingly immersive experience that you and friends can have. It is a staple to games, and it is a staple to the Halo franchise. Devil's Advocate. Halo has a quality bar that all features have to meet. And so there are people who have to say that we are okay with this feature shipping, even though it shows the game in a light that we do not approve of. So with Halo 4, with the 360, they were able to pull everything they could out of that console to still make co-op pretty good. The concern that I'd have with them and the Xbox One is it's a new console. They having to rewrite an engine on how to render all of that would have taken a lot of resources. And it's been a couple years, but it's still their first title. They haven't learned those secrets yet. So it's really easy. You know, a couple months ago, they could have pulled the trigger and just said, scrap it. Like Forge, it's always a miracle that Forge makes it into those games, because Forge is difficult and like a last minute inclusion. Did you just lose all your stuff? I did, Omnimon. I did. Gameplay greater than graphics. I agree. Hey, there's a hole there. RIP. I absolutely agree with Yukatora. But Fallout looks so good. Did you just lose? I did. Yes, it does. All aboard the hype train. I now no longer care about Halo 5. Yep. Oh, yeah. Standard's gross. Well, I want a hug. We need to get Merlin hugs in the chat. Because that essentially means... Oof, for Merlin and I to co-op it, or like couch co-op it, we're going to need to get two Xbox Ones and two copies of the game out. Which we did last gen, but I can't afford to do that right now. Oh, and he'd have to have Xbox Live. Awful. Oh, Viet Le, welcome back. We're just talking video games, hype, and gravity. I'd rather watch 343 burn. No! You know, honestly, someday I wouldn't mind going back there. It was some of the best times of my life. They didn't treat me well, but... I still loved it, and I love Halo. It is my passion. It is my bae. Oh shit! Birds! Die, birds! Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys. That's weird. In the context of eating birds! I missed. Double kill! Triple kill! Killocracy. Ocracy. I'd rather have a delay in a good game than a second Destiny scenario. I feel like they did delay a little bit. Or they're coming out early. They might be coming out early. Local play. Yeah, that's what we usually do. Clap, clap, clap. Good job at Bloodborne. Wait, what'd I do? What have I done? Yep. Here we go. Smiley face. Yep. Here we go. 52 deaths. Wait. Shit. I haven't been updating that. That actually... So, we fell off the roof. We fell down the hall. And we probably forgot something. There you go. 55. Local play. No, you don't need Xbox Live for... Oh, yeah, I guess they probably would have LAN. If they got rid of LAN, I'd probably be done with them. That would be horrible. So yeah, I'm not gonna do that. That looks like a bad idea. Here we go. We got surprise remix. Surprise set. Ow! Ow! That's cool. Nope, that's not right. Just use your... Yeah, there you go. How big a boy are ya? Okay. Jump attack! We learned how... Whoop! That person was nonsensical. Stop it! Here we go! Get dead! Get so dead! Kramer... what? Frick! Ouch! Fire burns! Flesh bad! Ouch! Hot! You die! Okay, you die. That's a thing. Then there's a dog that comes out here. I missed. Oh boy, did I miss. There we go. Dead? We got, one, you died from falling in a hole. Two, how much did you pay for Xbox Live? So for the longest time, I was paying $15 a month. Ugh. I was paying, I don't know, $30 for 3 months. But now, I use thickdeals.net a lot. I'm always seeing deals for 12 months Xbox Live. So I got 12 months Xbox Live for $30. So I would recommend that. So what's everyone talking about? We're talking about how Halo 5 better have split-screen co-op. But everywhere Merlin looked, it looks like it doesn't. And so we're all kind of bummed and annoyed about that. No, switch here. Yeah, there you go. So, yeah, game making. 52 deaths. Yep. 55, more like it. Yep. Burp, burp. Because of reasons. Because of reasons. Cool. That's a dead body. So we're back out here. We lost all of our stuff. Switch back to the big thing. Let's not let that happen again. Hey, mallet. There you go. What? Seriously? She still managed to clip me? She didn't attack at all. Hey, you. You reap what you sow, lady. Nah! Get back. Get off that ledge, my friend. I got 12 months for 15 euros. That's pretty good. That's better than what I paid. I got my Xbox Live 12 months for 23 bucks. That's also better than what I paid. Congrats, I smell a skunk from outside. Oh, that's not good. In fact, that's pretty gross. That's vile. Hey, there's an item out there. There's an item up there. There's items everywhere in this game, Kramer. Get used to it. That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking to myself. What a wonderful day. Ha! Ha! Right in the face. I'm on fire. Not cool. Sweet. But either way, we need heals. Oh, big dude. Get some. traded damage, huh? Is that how this is going? Boom! Oh shit, you're still alive! That happens way too fucking often in this game. I think the developers knew that, and they're just like, suck it! Takarita! Welcome! Oh man, alright everyone. Fucking, right now, I want you all to, go follow Takarita. She is... No! No! Bad. Hot. One sec. No dying. Everyone, you follow Takarita. You fucking brick. Get dead. Stop missing. Lip dick. Oh my god. You just gotta stop. I'm just gonna cut you in half. I'm gonna fuck. Right, you deserve this. Ugh. And I'm also gonna curtsy over your body. Boop. Much rip, right? Okay, so boop bop. Go here and follow. Boom. Takarita. Morgan. You? I love you. Boop boop. We got the guns. Boop boop. Those are love guns. Boop boop. Gun love lasers. Everyone. Morgan is, or Takarita, I hope it's alright, I'll call you your first name. She's a wonderful streamer, wonderful person, definitely, I am a fan. I am, get off me, dude. Just don't. Nope, wrong button. What do we got? What did I miss? Is there something wrong with that? Peace, Omnimon! Oh shoot, I'm sorry, I hope you have a good night. I hope your internet gets a little bit better, or a lot better. As it is, I want to go get that item. Go here and follow Dark Mage. It's funny. You're a sweetheart. What's funny about? Don't tell me what to do. You could toy you. We entered into a contract. Oh shit! When you hit that like, subscribe, comment button. That you, I now. Red 13. Oh no! Oh, this is happening. This is happening. Oh god, get back! Oh, they're wild. They're angry. Oh, there's dogs everywhere. I don't get it. This is not good. Just need some stamp. Shit. Oh shit, okay, one more down. Oh no. Oh, I keep missing everything. Shit, balls, rip, rest, and get dead, you stupid freaking dogs. Ooh, breathe. I can breathe, I got this. You know, oxygen. Deep breaths. Just deep breaths. Yep. Get some. Yeah. That was great. Ah, yeah. It's fine. What do we have to offer? You're awesome. What? Kramer laying down the moves again. What? Sell your stream to me. Shitty gameplay and a lot of drinking and telling people they were pieces of shit. That's a good stream. It's good. It's a great. It's very entertaining. Also, come on, it's because they love your smile. Let's be fully transparent. Thank you guys and Kramer, much love. I followed you. Nice, good. I'm sold. You already make me laugh, plus your stream sounds like mine. I'm about to sleep, but I wanted to come and finally say hi. Hey, it always takes me ages to get to your stream and say hi. I'm always, unfortunately, real busy. This is, okay, gravity. This is my weakness. This is my hell. Lake. Sweet. If only I knew what those things did. What do we got? I hope you enjoy it. Yes, Merlin. Why aren't you not followed yet already? That laugh. I'm on my phone. Hard to find you. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. You got this. You could Tora. Just, you know, dig down deep. Just give, you know, at least 100% more. Cause you're right now, you're supplying a whole lot of zero. You're just not really putting it out there. So I'm just gonna put that out there for you. You got this. Okay, sleep time. Heart, love you. See you soon. Takarita, thank you very much for stopping by. Again, thank you for everything. For being awesome. For the good memories and the introducing me to good people. It's appreciated over here in the little Seattle town. Oh, my mouth's all dry from all the talking. Yes, get some follows. She For those who know, she is best friends with Becky Sweckers, who is the streamer I said pimp out, but I kind of do. One of the streamers I talk very highly of. Another great person. So these guys, what one of these guys is enough to give me a bad day. I don't even know how. I can't even. Can I jump attack stun? Okay, kind of for no damage. Yeah, that's great. I missed it by that much. I was on you prick. She's Sakuna. Your what? I don't know what that. What you even said? Use your words. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Search corpse. Got the blood vials. I need 11 more before I can be competitive in the MLG circuit. Shit. Yep. Nope. Get back. Got a blood vial. Okay, so we need 12 more of those. Ah, he's so freaking fast and strong. He's fast as lightning. Something, something, lightning. And where's my shoutout, huh? Nugator, I give you shoutouts every day. I'll just do it myself. Everyone follow, like, subscribe to Akikayami Yukatora. Join the Tora Honor Guard, or Tora Army, who is Kramerican's Honor Guard. Sold it. Nailed it. You're welcome. I good. I speak well words now. People hear words and like, subscribe. Also, don't forget to go to Jeff and David Show over at the YouTubes and check out the Jeff and Kramer collaboration video. It was a collaboration. And it was pretty great. Oh, I got 14,000 souls. That's not really worth much. Damn it, emojis. Yeah, so the video with No Nips or Truth Teller is up over at Jeff and David Show. So I would recommend going over there and checking that out. It's kinda hard to find, but if you go to recent uploads, it's the four Kings Dark Souls. They talk about how amazing I am for 17 minutes, and I approve. Why won't it work? Damn you, Twitch! Why? It's working. I see it. I see it just fine. Put that cookie. Bit. Oh shit. Oh. This is bad. I need to run. There aren't very many times I just straight out run. This is one of those times I just straight out run. Hey, look, a door. Let's go investigate the door. Hello. Ew. Are those babies? Is that a pile of dead babies? Reeks of corruption. Don't do it. Ha! You turned your back on me at the wrong time. Much appreciated. Remember, use a terrain, therefore lore is effective. I feel like that's a From Software thing. Smoot, bro. What do we got? No, eats it. I want a cookie. Hashtag thug life. Thy noise. Noise. Put the cookie. Whoa, 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 whoa. Are you? That's rude. Check that out. The person's clearly there waiting for me to enter through that door. There's just probably one waiting at this door? Nope. Maybe not. Okay, so douche, bro. Just do it. Run in. I missed. I got stabbed. Cool. We're good. No repercussions that we could dog. Ah, we're on fire. We are very unhealthy right now. Wait. Oh, I dropped. I fell down there. That's what happened. I know what's going on with my life. Ow. Seen a lot of flames. No! Green flames! So, wait, this isn't where I originally thought, is it? This isn't where I parked my car. Wait, it is. I ran through here. I got it figured out. Just do it! I dare you to go Super Saiyan. No, not on tonight's stream. I will not be going Super Saiyan tonight. Maybe tomorrow. Stay tuned while Kramer goes Super Saiyan. Try Gillette. It now has 17 lasers. For your face, lasers. Meant to say razors. Lasers came out. It works. Sweet, one more. And we can upgrade the sword maybe twice. So, right. So now I've killed everything. We're doing well. Right. I'm just gonna drop down. Take minuscule amounts of fall damage. It's not bad. Yeah, go Super Saiyan. I can do that. I swear. I do it, you pussy. Tomorrow. I got a headache tonight, guys. Going Super Saiyan, it's a tolling experience. It causes a lot of head trauma. What's the note? Ambush waits ahead. There's always... Oh, that's right. Yeah, I ran right into that ambush, didn't I? You! Big guy. Yeah! Oh, no, his is better. He chose right. I chose poorly. Alright, guy. Whew! Okay. Ow! Yep, again, you chose much better with your double attack run. Oh, and dead! Yes! Open him up, slice him up, get those guts. Huh. Wait, I'm a Planeteer now? I am. I'm a Planeteer of Heart, don't you know? Don't you know? Gotta get that heart, bro. Ooh, chest. Don't be a mimic. Don't be a mimic. I'd imagine there would be something like showing that it's a mimic. Like someone would make a note. Super Saiyan defeated by a headache. Rubbish. Go to YouTube and look it up. Oh, yeah. If I truly tried doing the YouTube, if you believe in it, you believe in yourself, you become you. If you believe in yourself, you become YouTube. Now, if I tried that video with that kid does, no, I would seriously break my brain right now. It's a thing. Go to YouTube, Bruce Lee got killed by an aspirin, right? So this looks like something that, okay, maybe not. I was gonna say it looks like a boss door, but it's not. Cool. Roland is effective. Oh, hey. Oh no, you! Those are like the Titanite things. Yes! Dude, you? Was that? Yep. I like that. I like that roll. That's a good roll. Oh, pop that neck. Gotta pop it. Gotta pop it. Gotta pop that neck. Right, this is looking more and more ominous. Ignoring is effective. No mercy for foul spirits. I am not prepared for a boss fight. That's definitely what this is looking like. We're just gonna turn around. We're just gonna reevaluate. Reevaluate life. You could install ad blocker. Not saying not to do it. If I do become partner and you watch ads, I get paid. So that's a thing. That sounds cool. It sounds beneficial. There was popcorn at Viet. Damn you, Twitch. The ads are the worst. Batman greater than everyone. Catches it with chopsticks. How about this? I got something for you guys. I think you like this. This is... Cool. Okay, so, sorry about that. So now, see the fruit of my labor. I don't know why I created that. That is going to be a secret command that only people who are watching right now will know. Because I don't feel like playing Dark Souls windowed. Love the crazy old... Okay, that's the thing. Crazy old hags trying to push you off buildings. That happened. If you're talking about overrated people, then yes, love this area. Birdie, welcome back. Talk to my dad when he gets back from work today, and I'll see if I can get his second monitor and webcam that he has somewhere. Then I can officially start streaming. Dark, that would be sweet. Batman is overrated. Batman Returns. Like, Half-Life, what? You're the one talking about Superman. Orphan. Ah, there we go. That is a secret command. That will not be advertised, but it's there. I think it will always be there. So somehow, okay, this leads to the lantern area. How I do. You die. Cool. Don't drop an item. Ooh, this is, I need to kill these guys for blood vials, don't I? Frick. There's an ambush. It's cool. I know it's coming. I missed. Got the second swing, though. Feel free to give blood vials, ladies. Just saying he's stronger than Goku to piss off. That's true. That does make people salty. Makes me kind of salty. Okay. So, I need to go through the old ladies, up the elevator, to the left, up the hill, through the gate, to the left. Okay. Holy Blade is sick. Yeah, I'm actually... I was worried about it when I first got it. I was like, eh. But I was kind of using this a bit more. It's like, yeah, this is okay. But, ugh, this greatsword... I'm liking the greatsword. The greatsword is doing well. Chuck Lee versus Bruce Norris. I'm pretty sure Bruce Norris would have that one in the bag. Got the fighting skills of that Bruce and the name recognition of the Norris. Ow! Shit! Not good. Okay, drop blood vials, please. Okay, bloodstone shards are a thing. I appreciate them. However, I guess I could just buy blood vials. I think you mean Steven Bills versus Bill Jobs. So, Hunter's Dream, let's do this. Let's teleport. We're off. Remember that time I played a Markiplier video on my stream? Yeah, that hopefully isn't illegal. Oh, when it goes to YouTube, they probably frown on shenanigans like that, don't they? My bad. Wow, okay. That's incredible. I have a friend playing Smite who has 160 people. I think that's the highest I've ever seen him at. Congrats, dude. Congrats. Stephen Gates. Bill Jobs. Bill Jorbs. Bunch of Jorbs. Ludwig's Holy Blade. Yes. That's happening. And then we can upgrade it more with... We just need eight. Eight more of those guys. Okay. Bloodstone. What do we got? Do we get anything better? That's 1.4 physical attack up. Whoa, 7. Wait, thrust attack up. That's really good if I use the thrust attacks. But I just don't do it. Okay, so let's go back to that. Wait, HP continues to recover. What? What does that mean? And why are these all called the same thing, but do different things? HP continues to recover, plus one. I want to try that out. Does that mean, like, I heal over time? Because that would be amazing! Also, you guys got anything new? Probably not, but, yeah. I have the chest. I could wear the hat. I'm not really digging my current hat with the chest. I think I'm going to buy the hat because I can. What's better? 50? 40. I'm going to go with you. Because, hey, this is... I'm a big... Fashion souls is a thing, and so I believe this is also. So, there's 10 blunt, but gain all that other stuff. So, okay. And not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. Hello, Alkemeyer. Welcome to the stream. I like how my Steam password is 27 characters long. What is that like? Q W E R T Y U I O P A S D F G H J K L. Right? Is it just like across all the letters, and then like less than greater than question mark? Steven Bills, my brain is messed up. What do we got? You heal over time, but plus one is not much. Hey, it's something. If we stack that, it will become something. Oh, we can level up.
Well, what is it?
I want to talk. Our things.
Others
how you been?
Have talked about the god, but do the gods love?
Probably not.
I am a doll. Would you?
I love you.
Seem to love me.
Sure. I get behind
of
that.
Of course, I do love you.
What?
Isn't that how you've made me?
Yeah, we're first
very
base.
Well.
Oh.
Let the echoes become your strength.
Stand up, dude. Stand up. Wait, what am I singing?
Let me
sing the Halo theme song? I don't.
Now shut your eyes.
Yeah, I'm really bad with music. It's a thing. It's a song lyric? What's a song lyric? Oh, your Steam password, 27 characters long, is that okay? I can do two. Endurance and vitality, it is. And we need to start putting points over here. Maybe an arcane? I don't know. What's arcane do? What's that increase? Physical defense. Okay. Ooh, we... Sweet. Vitality adds a lot there. Boom. Waiter, Yukator, you guys are leaving? I gotta go. Have a good stream. I'll see you around. Yukator, thank you very much for sticking through, sticking around, for chatting. For the interesting Bernie Bot every flavor bean ideas. They're kind of gross. Birdie getting in there. Yes. I hope you have a good day, Yukator. Definitely appreciate you waking up early to check out the stream.
Farewell, good hunter.
Farewell. Farewell. Thanks for being so nice. Thanks for being so polite. So I leveled up. I got this. I got the heal over time. Let's go back. That Halo theme, though. No, don't leave me. Oh, we know what we could easily just. Less than 30 seconds is fine. Well, I've actually done this before on stream. Sweet. One of us. Yeah! Go great sword. Great sword or bust. None of that. I missed. Hey, you. Stop it. Aha, one hit. Damn. Oh, two hits on you, apparently. I forgot to buy blood vials. Whatever. Now I need blood to buy them. There's a dog nearby. Yeah, here we go. How long was that? That's 43 seconds. Oh, that's copyright law. We only play 30 seconds. Fair use. Something. File? No. Alright. How did I not get this last time? Oh, it's because of Molotov, right? Oh, I missed. Oh, no, get back. Bail. So, yes. Bye for all, bye for the nostalgia of the Halo theme, right? Especially knowing. How soon Halo 5 is? So soon! Just think about it in a couple weeks. Oh wait, I never got your items last time. Oh, you didn't drop. Okay, well, you suck. I have mixed feelings about your existence, and I think your parents consider you a mistake. Just saying. They're disappointed. They're disappointed. Oh! Hey, guy! How are things? Don't Molotov me! Nope! Oof, that was close. Yeep. That was close. That was a whole lot of close calls. Blood vial. Ouch. I'm on fire. You know, I don't really like being on fire. It's kind of a thing. I have... Lushka! Gonna drop some of that. I'm gonna drop some of that. Those goodies. Nope. Okay. To each their own.
Batman. Batman is an orphan. Batman is also a badass. Therefore, orphans are...
Alright. Yeah, they're alright. Wait, we can go over here and we can drop down. Brilliant. Woo! Okay, well, we fucked up. 10-10 messed it up. We got birds for days now. Birdie... Bird, bird, bird is the word. Bird, bird, bird. Hello, bird. Oh, we got one. Seriously? We only got one again. Maybe. Yes. You all can just go ahead and die. It's cool. Batter up. Case. Cool. So there's another dude who probably has vials up there. Confirmed. I don't know. Nightbot is lame sometimes. By a legal term, I'm adopted. That means you're alright. Because Batman is a badass, you are alright. Shit. I hate her. Two-hander push. Hey, but I'll take that blood vial. Take that off of you. For sure. Nope. Ah! Fool me once with you not dying when you should. Oh, camera. Live. You, hold on while I grab this. I have, how many do I have? I have 15, that's not bad. I don't want to risk having to use some. There's this dog I always tend to miss. Oh, I got it. Yes! Show me your moves. I hate the location of the enter key. It's the worst thing ever. World's Greatest Man Whore Part 1. Who's that? Batman? No, I'm not an orphan. I'm adopted, though. Okay. Hey. Robin. All the Robins are adopted, and they're pretty swell. We like them. Tim Drake is my personal favorite Robin. For those keeping track. That will be on the test. So I hope you are making notes. Taking notes. Alright, don't get knocked off. Don't get knocked off. Don't get knocked off. Don't get knocked off. Hello! Ow. I hate that. Whatever. It is what it is, what it is, what it is. Oh, for shizzle. Izzle for shizzle. I missed. Didn't miss that time, did I? Oh, big guy. Ooh. That is not what I wanted, but sweet. It's a YouTube video. World's Greatest Man Whore Part 1. Oh, I haven't seen that video. Should I? Oh, shit! Get back! Mistakes! Quickly! Kill the dog! Rethink life. Jump at the dude. Nope. I fucked up. Yep. Life choices, bad. I can't get out. I got stuck. I managed to roll between all of them, but I couldn't roll out. Yeah, I just fingered my eye. I like how I can be doing so well, and then just something so dumb can murder me. So much better. Dang. Right? Right? It doesn't make any sense. That's just a really unfortunate roll. There we go. Ow! You fucking attack sometimes, dude. Okay. Swing and a miss. Cool, just cut him down. We could use lock-on, but I find lock-on is actually not great against like small things. Like having this roll is a lot more useful to me. Like maybe it's like just a visual thing, but I tend to do better without. Bosses, I need lock-on though. Just throwing that out there. Around the barrier, up the wall. Oh, shoot. There we go, get the quick double. Oh, wait, she's not up here, that's weird. Whatever. Bloodborne, was just thinking your death count is low. Oh, wait, my death count is low? I think my death count is way too high. However, Amelia, yeah. My death count has slowed down considerably. So, there's the three tombstones. The place I was getting wrecked is the third tombstone. The place where I was supposed to be was the first tombstone, like of the teleporting. So now that I'm in places more level appropriate, I'm doing way better. Like now, oh, frick, right into the fire. Now I go as the far to say, the game is actually kind of manageable. Ow, oh shit. Alright, except for the fact that I almost just killed myself by jumping into his attack. Run! Run like the wind, bullseye! Stab it! Batter's up! Okay, now I'm gonna fall on you. Oh, I like how she still got a throw off. Oh, what? Did she throw it straight up? That is guts. That's pretty good. Yeah, Kramer, you should check that video out. Okay, so the man whore, right? I can play more of this. Duplicate. What is it? Wait, it's not. It's technically weakened for me, so I'm done with school. Oh, nice, Dark. Oh, shit. I hear footsteps. Nope, you stop. Stab it. Stab it. Oh, God. YouTube's attacking. What is it? Something manhor, right? I don't know what it is. I missed it. I lost it. It's gone. Nightbot, greatest manhor, part one. Okay, I'm just gonna put that over here. I'm just gonna. Wait, what? That's weird. Is that a music video? All music video. The reindeer. Wait. So the lady that turns into the demon ham thing. Yeah, that thing. That's right. Alright, yeah. Gotcha that time. Haha, success. Kramer success. Which is quite rare. All things considered. Gotcha. Hey, you're on candid. Woo, look at all that. I ain't got a pebble. Pebble. She grew up to be a nice cave lady. Ow. She grew up to take after her mother, luckily not her father. Bam Bam, on the other hand, eventually killed his parents. Yep. You're back. Stam and jump and swing and kill. Oh. Nope. I got stunned by the fire. Ow. Feel free to stop throwing fire at me. You missed. That was your downfall. Oh. He's over there. Still not. Yeah. Got the items real quick. I really like that these guys pretty much always drop some item. I really appreciate that. Did you beat Amelia first try? I did. Yes. She wasn't that bad. Oh, what? That time you definitely went into my soul. Whatever. I'm not bitter. She wasn't that bad. I just kept pressure on her and dodged around. Kind of like Gas Can in his beast form. But she was a lot more tame than him. I think after Gas Can and the burrito boss, she wasn't that bad. Yeah, she's not that bad. Yeah. Hello. Oh, nope. Oh, yep, of course. And this is probably saying beware of sneak attack. Yeah, I'm gonna say that's a good roll. Because I knew she was there, but I still got knocked off by her. 17. So we're coming up on where all my blood is. Hopefully get these quick kills. Oh, he's got him. Okay, so we're actually going to, heal. Stun him, yes. I wanted to jump attack, dude. That's what I wanted. Let him do his thing and finish him. Boom. He goes down like a sack of potatoes, but not like the sack of potatoes that killed me 13 times. Boom goes the sack. Blood vial, just need one more. Sweet, dog. Spoilers, people are trying to murder you. Hey, woo! Get the pressure on. You're not used to that. Knock you off. I don't really want to go down there right now. That is a whole lot of bad. Woo, shit. Where'd you go? Ow, you suck. So, oh, there's the boss, or the area that looks like there's bosses I could go to. I'm like 90% sure there's bosses there. Like, it looks like such a setup. Well, I'm off to bed. Good night, peeps. Viet, thank you very much for coming out. I hope you have a good night's sleep. Yep, of course I missed that. What's up with your Huck? Really? Why don't you like the? Why aren't you jump attacking? Are you serious? Oh, he's in. He got in. Yep. I don't know how to dodge that spin attack. The spin attack, it's like I have to be able to dodge twice. Like, dodge, but I haven't been able to get under that first swing and then the second swing. But yet, thank you very much for hanging out. Hope you had a good time. I hope you have a good night's rest, and I hope to see you next time. Right, yeah, 57 deaths. That's a thing. Come on. Nope, not gonna let you catch me on fire. Fool me once. Looks like she's Donald Trump. Fire, blood? Yeah! Now we're full on blood. So I should be able to. Can I just take the shortcut there? Let's try that. Shortcut for the win. Don't fall to your death again. One time is enough. Oh my god, dude! Right? So. Oh, there's the birds. I have to go left. And then through over here, ignore that person, ignore her, over here to the right where I died, my blood is not here, and now it's this, oh wait, she's still following. I feel very bad about this, like the dude's gonna come up behind me. Gotta shoot, stagger, the executioner, and visceral. I could try that, I guess. Okay. He's not attacking. Nope. That was bad. That was not good. Woo! Did I get him? Oh yes, here we go. Is he dead? Oh god, that was lucky. I was really worried he was gonna get that grab off and just wreck me. Washi Vingo, welcome. How's it going? I am doing well. How about yourself? My head kind of hurts actually, and I've died a lot, so that's kind of happening. I got the sword. I got the holy sword. That's happening. Enjoying it for the most part. Obviously, if I'm using it, it's now a +5, I believe. Yeah. Got him. Nice moves. There's this lady out here, right? I gotta worry about. Where'd she go? Did I accidentally kill her? Might have accidentally killed her. So I got my stuff back. I can just run. I think I'm gonna just run. Run through all these stupid executioners. Nope, don't do it! Fucking stuff! Fuck you! Game! Fuck you, game! Fuck you! Seriously! What is that horseshit? Nope! Like I said, my plan is to run, not get stuck on shit. You dodged too far, guy. You dodged way, way too far. Alright, oh, I'm going over here. Nope! Surprise! Ow. Doesn't matter. Just go. 16. Ow. Fucking son of a bitch. Really? Yeah. Such a good arm. Fine things. At least I'm not wrecked. That's true. Oh. Are you actually going to come down here? What are you doing? What are you doing with your life? Alright. Just looks very... I don't like it. Don't like it. Oh, yep, see? That's what I was worried about. Yep. Get back. Hot. Okay. So she has that stupid sickle thing. Wait, and... Oh, shit. This is like a Four Kings scenario. Where... I haven't heard her at all. Wait, or did I? Shit. Use the torch, Luke. Wait, what? I have the torch. What does the torch do? Wait. F your stuff. Oh, that dude is... That guy got raped. What the... Bad news bears, that is not actually hurting her. Cool, Leo. Kill you, that's not, okay, well, rip. There's a secret. Wait, use a torch like that. Whoa, hey, you, friend. Friend of the stream. You got weird eyeballs everywhere, all over you. Okay, so she summons things. Is that her thing? That's not bad. Hey, you. Stop that. Stop with the disappearing act. Oh, here we go. Ow! Ow, okay, well, I guess that makes sense that she has some kind of a trick. So, you guys, I can just kind of focus down. Probably don't want her to summon a bunch of those things. Oh, is this? Nope, that's this. Ow, shit! Oh god. Lifesteal, please. Wait, why is lifesteal not really? Oh shit. I gotta get that quick heal. Oh. Okay, find her. Gotta find her. She's almost down to half health. Right, that's a dude. Nope. Here we are. Nope, that's also not frick. Get out of there! Okay, usually when I press attack, I expect my dude to attack. That's a common thing that I appreciate happening. Oh shit! Nope! Alright, this is going poorly! It's going south very quick! Ow! Fucking shit! Brick! Motherfucker! I get it! You'd like to fucking mess with me. No? Okay, so... Oh, you! So, ignore these guys mostly and just attack the winch? Oh, she's up above. I see her. Or not. I missed. Missed a whole lot. Oh, god. Oh, you! Alright, so... Is that her? She's just summoning someone? I don't know. Or is she... Yep, she's just summoning someone. Cool story, bro. Don't mind me. I go to investigate. Yeah. Oh, thanks for the block, the ban. Oh, shit. Did she ever go up here? Shit! I missed, and I regret. I regret so much. Oh, god! I drew aggro. Where you at? Oh! Ow! There, that was rude. What is going on? Are you the real one, or are you a bomb? Okay, well, that's just rude. I don't even understand. Okay, where you at? Don't tell me you're on the other side of the room. That's very unfortunate for my being over here, where I feel much more safe. Oh, they're wandering over to the left. I'm gonna... You! Wait, did I get fall damage? Nope! Get it! Okay. Shit! Oh, hi! Don't get greedy. Just don't get greedy. I think that's a fair roll. Oh! Nope! Get out! Don't draw the black shades of my demise. Oh, cool. And dead? Dead? Nope, not dead. Okay. Dead? Not dead. What is going on here? Not cool. Where you at? Attack the bed? You. Wait, what? There's two of you? Ah, frick. Wait, what? Oh, that's a dude up there. We got this. Hey, that plus one health every second isn't looking so silly now, is it? Okay, maybe it's still looking pretty silly, but... Oh god. Wait, she just teleport? Or is he magicking? Oh shoot, I think she's magicking. Oh! I missed! Wait, did she just revive the- Oh gosh darn it, do I have to kill them like close to each other or at the same time or some asinine thing that I'm not going to appreciate? Oh, I just jumped right into that. I forgot the, you jump. Oh, okay, I get it. It holds you there for the other people to deliver you. That's fair. Hey, there's a bunch of people standing in here now. That's fun. It's a fun time. Oh, I aggroed. Shit. Oh, found her. But I can't even. Shit. Get out. It's not worth it. Hopefully she'll teleport. Oh, shit. No! Fuck you, lady! Okay, well. This is just a sick joke. Confirmed. Okay, just one more little hit should do her in. At least this one, until she summons the next one. Frick. Break it! Ow! Rude! Rude! Don't you eat my face! What are you doing? Oh god, you're taking my eyeballs! Ow. Okay, well, get up and attack. Get up, attack. No, just roll! Get, frick! No, wrong way! Wrong way, you stupid daft! Bastard! No! Dad! Turns out there's more than one. Turns out there's more than two. Turns out there's three. Combo breaker! Oh, you! Die! Okay, well... This is going well. This is going swimmingly. So, please be in this corner. Away from the things that murder my face. Nope! No explosives. Please disappear. Please go somewhere more reasonable. Shit. Nope! Yes! Wait, no. Oh, God. Oh, God. I thought you were dead, right? What is this? How many? Less than 50% get that. Okay. Oh, jeez. My heart. Oh. The heart palpitations are real. Okay, what should we... Okay, in tradition, we should... What do we name this thing? Waifu material is down. We got the... The witch is with the trick. The tricks. With the tricks, I guess. The witches with the tricks. Witches with the... Flips, fricks, glips. Yeah, sure. We'll think of a better one for that later. I'm not thinking well. Thinking well, not a strong one. Oh shit, what do I hear? What? Use your words, Kramer. Calm down. Go slow. Don't stutter. You got this. Woo! Okay, what'd I miss? Use a torch, killing those puppets, you can, Kill those puppets, you can see the witch and lock her. With torch, you can see the witch and lock her. Killing puppets is just dangerous waste of time. Okay. Yeah, I mostly ignore the minions. Sometimes they're in the way, though. I just avoid them. One was a fake, I guess. Thought you were dead. Ooh, yeah. Pretty tease. Yeah, I want to return the Hunter Dream. Oh. That was insane. I can't even. Right? Ah, man. So, what do we got? We can level up. I don't think we can upgrade the sword anymore, but hey, sure, we can definitely level.
Welcome home, good hunt. What is it?
What do I desire? I want to talk.
Hunters have told about the gold.
Oh, okay. It's more about you telling me that you love me. Okay, cool. I get
very
it.
Very well, let me.
Clingy. Rooted Seas, we got skill we haven't upgraded in a while. Wow, we can. Wow, three things. Three levels. I'll take that. It's not bad. Confirm. Oop. I'm gonna go over here and find some much better items, right? Or something much better to spend my blood on. Fire pebble. I don't ever actually use that stuff. I should prob not fire paper. Fire pebble. Fire paper. I should use that more often. It's got keys, weapons, quirks. Nothing new, it looks like. Guns. I don't. Whatever. That stuff I don't care about. And cool. Nothing new. Oh, we haven't checked the stump. Nope. I'm assuming that's where the little dudes come from that I give the bandage. Wait, what are you doing? The notes held by the messengers contain the written wit and wisdom of hunters from other worlds. Okay. There's this gate. Still closed. Why? Whatever. Well, what do you say? What do you guys have to say? You just died at the gate. Okay. Cool. Are those other worlds? You think? Each one of those, like, it's just one of those these things that I'm on. I bet it is. Spoilers. I've got to head to bed. I'll see you later. You guys have a good night, morning. Darkbane, thank you very much for coming out. I hope you get your stream setup done pretty quick, because I wouldn't mind watching you stream. Kramer, you're sexy. No, Darkbane, you're sexy. I hope you sleep well, and I hope to see you next time. Good night, mate, friend, pal. Ooh, I am getting tired though, and I've only been streaming for almost 4 hours. Okay, I guess that makes sense. It is. I haven't been sleeping a whole lot lately. Spectre probably died fighting German dude, right? Oh, look at that weapon. Oh, nope. You attack something and then you just die. Okay. I haven't actually seen the dude in the wheelchair for a while. Maybe I should get worried? No, I'm gonna keep this, most of the stuff. I forgot I got that stuff. Is it? I wonder if it's any good. I doubt it. Whatever. That means a lot of words that I can't pronounce. Right. Black hood, tempering. Ooh. I guess we got some new gems. We can see if there's any good ones for this guy. For that one. Oh, right there. There's already a better one. Cool. That's thrust. Strength scaling. It's already a B. Oh, I need to pump points into strength. That's for sure. Okay, boop. Go there. What we got is good. Sweet. I guess we could try repairing. 101 souls. Got it. Perfect. So, let's go back to her. Witch's abode. Yes. Not too shabby. We're making progress. Ooh, listen to that. Listen to that neck crack. Yeah. Blood of Adela. Hey, that's the blood I got. You just now chosen the merit investors. Wait. Treat with their blood. Wait. Oh, I got the blood of the woman of the night. I hope that's alright. I prefer her blood. Because I don't know. She seems to enjoy giving it away freely. Shortcut? Nope. Just a room with collapsed ceiling and a dead hunter with, okay, a rune workshop tool. Oh, so maybe I should, I'm sorry, let me get that torch out of your chest. Can I remove you from your... I'm gonna bury you. I feel bad. So think about it. These guys die once. I die 57 times. That's kind of unfair for them, right? What makes me special? I get to do all this. So let's see. There's still one direction I can go from the waifu material lady. Because this all was left. I'm still right. Yeah. And then there's clearly a lot of other areas. Okay, let's go back here. Tomb of Odin. Not functioning at this time. That's really unfortunate. Cathedral Ward. Gets me there. Pretty sure that gets me there. So let's try that out. Yeah. Saw cleaver. It's a pretty cleaver saw. I got nothing. I can't pun. Cannot pun. Right. Fire paper. It applies fire to weapons when rubbed. Certain types of beasts have an abnormal fear of flame. If it does extra damage, I should probably get in the habit of using that. But that requires foresight, right? Not something I'm very capable of. The lady of the night. Hey, you. Our things.
All right, I peek to the herd, not in the old town. I doubt there's any more out there.
Oh, they all died? No!
Save us. Yharnam's done for.
You sound kind of happy about that, I guess.
There ain't no more survivors. Yharnam's done.
Okay, well, unfortunate. And you're just staring at him? You're brave.
Oh, hello. Sorry, dear. I'm only so much.
I'm not talking to you for your blood. Oh. She's not doing well. Wait. Are you more willing to talk to me now? Apparently not. Come on. Oh, I think she's going crazy. I think she's going to attack some people. Come on. Pour your shit together. What a laugh, eh? Alright, are you... Alright, you concern me. What direction do I need to go? To where? I think it's this way to the right? Yeah, because this guy... Nope. Yes, but it's different. Where are things different? I don't like change. The guy's always... Wait, what? Who are you? How long have you been here?
Oh, hello there.
Yeah?
Perfect timing.
I must warn
not
you.
Not to go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the cathedral.
Oh, I've already freaking been there.
Henrik. Oh, Walter.
Okay.
Has gone mad.
That's nice.
And he's my ma.
Oh. Okay, that's nice.
Don't go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the... I have business.
Okay, so what happens if I kill the dude first?
Don't go near the...
Okay,
I have
cool.
Business.
If that's what you say, so... Or if that's what you say. Is the kidnapper still... Yeah, he's still over there. Oh, God. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. I think he saw me. I think he knows I'm here. Oh, shit. That did not go well. Ow. Ah! Search corpse. Give me those blood vials. I am dangerously short on blood vials. I didn't realize that. I still need to get that item. I feel like I've investigated this area pretty thoroughly, except for to the right of that one spot. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Ah! That's how we do. You don't do it, but we do. Do the gun over there. Yep. Oh shit. Ow. Bad news bears. Let's just regroup a little bit. Let's just back up. Back up our roll. It does some good damage, I guess. Oh shit. 380, yeah, it's like two hits rolled into one, but it leaves me so vulnerable. I do it. Oh, I missed. What are you doing down there, guy? Gentle! Yes! Run your stupid hat. I thought it was a platform. I thought this was a Mario Brothers game. It's not my fault. Okay. Oh, hey, buddy. How are things? Come on. Let's see what you got. Apparently, you're just a big old coward. A big old fraidy pants. Is that all you got? Let's see. Don't do it! Yeah! You don't like that, do you? Woo. I got a big ass weapon as well. Shoot me way at the overcompensating game. What? It's on your corpse! What? Mile times three? Frick. Yes. Deal. Come on down here with your stupid freaking stick that is a lot better than I originally gave you credit for. Yep, fuck it, I get it. Ah, rage. Oof, oof. That was a lot cleaner than usual. Yeah. Item? Blood vials? Like, nine of them? You got nine, right? Or not. Worthless to me. So, down here, there were the two hunters working in cahoots. They're dead now. And so, there's down that direction we haven't gone. We went there once, we died. Multiple times, we lost 18,000 souls. Hey, are you guys still alive, actually? That's not a normal sound. Okay, how's your incense doing? Okay, how about your neighbor? Is she alright? Honestly, I'd rather save women and children first. They're having a scream off. Oh, what is going on? Did we fail? I wonder if there's a way to actually save everyone. And if we're just really bad at saving people. I'm gonna go with that. I wanna say we're just bad at saving. Okay. So, there's the dude with the gun and the shooting that really sucked. There's the executioner. There's another guy up there. Wait, we can drop down, probably. Now we're thinking with gravity. Right? We go over here. Nope, we can't. Maybe not. Nope. Can't do it. Are you kidding me? Here I thought I had a good idea on how not to die. Because that means there's an enemy I can't actually get to. He's all up there shooting at me with his gun, acting all superior. What's that about? Huh? I don't like it. Okay. Jump! Woo! Get it, quick! Stay up here. See, there's that guy right there that I have no idea how to kill. And then, so there's executioner, looks like. I don't know what the other enemy is. Might be another executioner? Wait. Wait, someone's asking for help. Are you asking for help? Weird. Weird and creepy. Okay, I'm thinking about putting music on. How does everyone feel about that? Also, I want to drop down on this guy's head. Apparently, that's not allowed. Can I just run in and heavy? Nope, he saw me. He knows I'm here. Alright, gotta pull him in close. Nope! Wait, fire! Why do I have fire? Ow! Nope! Freaking wait! Well, okay, I visceraled, but. Here we go! Fudge! It took 3 attempts, 6 bullets. But I visceraled him. Hey, I got the blood bottle to use back. Alright, what's this guy over here? Is he another executioner? He is. And he's got friends. Oh god. Get back, get back. Ooh, I needed those. Nope, can't shoot him when he's in the air. Haha, ow. Nope. Nope. Wrong. Wrongo, bango, bango, bongo. Oh, heal, dude. Nope. Too soon or something. Too nothing. So, oh shit! Yeah, being shot at while fighting this guy. Very unpleasant. Also, when my guy doesn't use the attacks I tried to use. Ow. That's what I was going for. There we go. Get it! Quickly! Yes, now heal before getting shot. Yes! Vials? Yes! Sweet. Sweet, sweet succulent vials. So we missed one of those things that like scampers about giving good stuff. Dude, if I knew how to kill you, I would. For sure. You're just awful. Just the worst. More executioners? Because they seem to like throwing those at me right now. Lead elixir? Invisible illusionary wall? Is that... I still think that's the thing. There's going to be at least one. Where are we? What do we find? This is not where I parked my van. I want to stand on this. I want to pose. I'm gonna take that screenshot. Why? Nah, no. Because I can't. Ha! Check that out. So, I came from that way. I guess I go this way. Hopefully I unlock a door. Frick! Oh, shit! No! What are you? Nope. Nope. What the fuck? What the actual fuck was that? Are you kidding me? I can't even. This game is trying to murder me. Right? DJ Scully, welcome to the cast. Oh, this is where... This is the last time. How many echoes did I have? I have no idea. Wait, is it still... Nope, I lost it. Frick. Sometimes I like being able to look at the stream and seeing how much I'm about to lose. I don't think it was that much. Actually, it probably is. I want to try getting back. I wonder if that's a boss. No, that's the wrong way. Wrong direction. And that way is death. That way is a whole lot of bad. And then over here, there's the person there. Hi. Used to be a dude hiding behind the cart. There isn't. There's a kidnapper in the corner. There's a bird. Cool. Ah, I remember the good old days when giant ghostly figures didn't grab and kill me out of the blue. Those were good times. I don't remember those times well. Hey, cool. Blood vials. I need those. 6 more. Please, okay, thanks. Just moving on, doing our thing, when all of a sudden a giant hand grabs our throat, frenzies us, and Bob's your uncle, I'm dead. Stuff? Nope. Okay. I was gonna run on by. Hello. Nope, wrong way. Hello to you. Goodbye. Don't mind me. I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission by God. For God? Blues Brothers? I don't remember. Ooh, there's some popping. Drop down. Ooh, drop down some more. Yes. It's not that bad of a run. All things considered. Well, okay, never mind. There's the executioners down here. Those are probably the what make life really unfortunate. Okay, we can run fast. Do it. Oh. Aggro the gun guy. Shit. It's not a boss or anything. Oh, shoot. My echoes are over there. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't grab me, 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 wait. Ay, 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 get out, get out, get out. Alright, so what's up with this room? What is going on? What has... Yeah, charge, it was over here. Nope. Nope. Can't fight it. It's too good. It's too strong. Get out. We still can. I really don't want to run back. Do we have an item that helps with the teleportation of heroes? Shifts weight to deflect attacks. That's kind of interesting. Makes still bodies undetectable. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Grants short-lived beasthood. What? Interesting. Earth that covers target in oil, poison knife. I should be using that more often, in all honesty. Paper I should be using. Awaken anew without losing blood echoes. I feel like that's... Let's try that. Hey, do you wish to reawaken? Yes, let's try it. I'm assuming it takes me back to the place where I can teleport. That's the hopes. Small portable lantern. It provides light while leaving both hands free to hold weapons. The torch, however, provides something I did not see. Sweet! It is a homeward bone. So that direction was wrong. So, as far as I'm aware, I've done a lot. I might have missed something over in the witch area. Like, some route I could go. Hunter Chief Emblem. Yeah, that's right, I got that. The main gate is shut tight on Knights of the Hunt and could only be opened from the other side with this emblem. In other words, on the dude's return. Okay, so you. It's not that, so let's go here. Let's go to the lane. Witchy witch lane. Right? This is exactly where we need to be. I just know it. I just know it. Yeah. Top hat. Hat worn by hunters who admire formality. Hey, who doesn't like some formality? Am I right? I feel like I investigated that area kind of thoroughly. Wait, who's that? Oh, that's right. This is the hunting grounds. So there is the area with all the executioners. I'm not sure if I fully investigated that. I still feel like there's someone here. Like, there's... I don't know. I feel suspicious in this corner. You're right, formality for all. Yeah, I should have went the route of formality. Maybe in a new game plus. I'll go cane, top hat, all that jazz. Yeah, the guy looked good on the Night of the Hunt. So, yes, I forgot. I need more blood vials. Be less crazy, please. Blood vial. Give me. Or not. Whatever. Whatever. I don't need your stinking blood. So is this person still crazy? Yep, still not much for conversation. Oh, she'd be terrible on a first date. Just, indeed, Chester taught me well. Dustweaver, welcome. DJ, Dustweaver, how are you two doing tonight? On this fine Bloodborne night, the moon is bright as the color of blood. Actually, the blood moon is a thing, right? It's soon? Or is it, no, October is harvest moon. Right, I know some things. Occasionally. Get those quick souls. Oh no. Wow, that's actually not that bad of a little run for like 1500 souls. This way. Through the gate, to the executioners, hope for the best, don't die. Rip. Ow. God, you suck. What about? Meh. Not too bad, should be asleep, but you know. Eh, right? Yeah, I've been working off 4 hours of sleep a lot, and I should definitely probably not be screaming. I should probably be sleeping. Messed up! Okay, well, messed up there as well, but it worked out. I'm just gonna hack you in half. While cocktails are good, blood vials are better. Somehow ended up here. Hey, DJ, I appreciate that. So that way I went boss. That way it goes up above. Wow, that way I think is the dead end with all the dogs. Let's figure this out. I missed. Ow. These guys are just ruthless. Oh, wrong. Please try to attack. Oh, now you attack. Are you kidding me? There we go. Get in there. Get in there deep. That was pretty lackluster. Okay, let's try a better on this guy. Ooh, that was way better. That worked. Good, just enjoying your first playthrough. I believe I'm a little further than you, but I haven't finished personally. This game is so rough. Let's see. Tonight I'm doing alright, all things considered. But last night I ended up getting kidnapped. I don't know if you're that far. But I ended up going the entirely wrong direction. Ended up in a zone way, way above my level. And just got wrecked. Like, 10 plus deaths were in one very specific spot. And then, let's see. That was a whole lot of rage. But, and then the first night, I'm just trying to get used to not having shields. Dark Souls 1 and 2, I'm a shielder. Shield and dodge, actually. Like, I maintain medium roll. Ow. Are you kidding me? I've never had that much trouble. What is up with that? Hey, you. Give me your bloodstone. There's a learning curve. Obviously, this playthrough, I'm getting a little bit more competent, I guess. This is still going to be a dead end. That's not going to change. That still leads to the witch. That's still dead end. That takes me back to the earlier area. Does it? I don't know. We'll see. We'll kill the stuff and then hope for the best. Ow! Oh shit! She's playing for keeps. Nope. None of that. Just give me a whole bunch more dead. I want to play this game too, but I've watched a few people play in the meantime. I had a hard time because I knew I wanted to stream it at some point. And I have a lot of friends who streamed it or have just played it, so I've seen a little bit of it. But I think at this point, for past where I'm at, I've seen two bosses, but not like their strategies or anything really. I've kept pretty much in the dark on it. Question: does pointing you in the correct direction count as a spoiler? Traditionally, kind of, but right now I could use it, actually. Because right now I am literally wandering around in circles. Which is a thing. which is fine, but wandering around in circles is how I end up in areas way above my level. Unless I'm supposed to go back down there? I don't know. See, the thing is, so I went down in the cathedral, there's this down section that I did. You like drop on planks and stuff. And that led me to kidnappers. So I've been avoiding that area. Break the circle. So, okay. Shit. I will be going out underneath the cathedral. So if that's the right direction. Ow, frick. These fire people, they're not as bad as the archers in number two, in Dark Souls 2. Ow! A point-blank Molotov is no one's friend. Please die. Oh, I missed. Don't ever miss. Missing tends to equal death. Molotov, sweet. Blood vials. Nope. Okay, you'll give me some. Have you killed the cathedral ward boss? I don't think so. So, oh god! Oh no! Ah! The funny thing about that. Oh. Alright, guy. Okay, sometimes you don't do the attacks I want you to, and it makes me feel sad inside, and I feel like you don't listen to me as much as you could. Thank you. Your turn. Hide in the tree. Pro strat, hide in tree. Yeah, so I killed Gascon, Clerical Mistake, which is like Clerical Beast on a Bridge, Bloodstarved Burrito, which is Bloodstarved something. Waifu Material is like... is the lady with the pocket watch who she turned into a beast and then turned into an uglier beast. Something like that. So this is up here, that's down there. Right. I'm gonna go back, yeah, to the cathedral and go down. I hope that is in the right area that I'm supposed to go. Oh, okay, so... go back this way. You should all be dead. And teleport out of this area, because this area seems spent. Oh wait, pebble. I know why I want that. I knew it was a pebble. I stopped anyways. So yeah, cathedral, go down. Again, because I didn't get a checkpoint down there. Try not to kill the hunter, because the one lady wants to kill the hunter. Hello. Don't mind me. Just running for my life. Okay, so now you got my lantern. This is my area. Turn to... oh, I can level up a couple times too. There's a path you missed in the cathedral ward area. Check the exits of the courtyard with the giants. Okay. Ooh! I might have an idea. What do you mean? Because... yeah, okay. This is good.
Welcome. What is it?
I desire...
very well. Let me...
a couple levels, preferably. Strength I need. Endurance I need... yes. Because my weapon scales C with strength. So we're going to keep that up. Yeah.
Okay. Farewell.
Bye.
Good hunt.
Cathedral. Ward. Path you missed in the cathedral ward area. Check the exits of the courtyard with the giants. I can do this. Try to be helpful without spoilers. Oh, I appreciate it, because I will literally just be wandering around in circles if I don't get the help. Definitely would. Yes. Yeah. So I appreciate. There's some people who's been working on. Making streamers or influencers more prevalent in the game industry. And one of those people is... what's his name? Andy Lunacu? I can't pronounce his name right, but I saw one of his panels at TwitchCon. And the dude's doing great things. Like, he's getting streamers codes for games. He's trying to set up a room for influencers or streamers at PAX East and South. to have like PCs to stream, a masseuse, stuff like that. Food, drinks, and like that. That is amazing. Like that someone's doing that, okay. So, path you missed in the cathedral ward area. Check the exits of the courtyard with the giants. So, that'd be up here, right? I could kill. I really want to try fighting the kidnapper. One sec while I do that. Interesting, right, DJ Scully? I'm real stoked that he is trying to. It's him and a few other people that I've met. They're trying to streamline just how streamers and devs interact. And it's. I'll admit, it's pretty exciting. Alright, so the overhead is pretty good. Oh shit. Bad news. Just keeping that. Oh, there's a sack. Hit your sack. Oh shit. Oh, did I actually kill him? Oh my god. This makes me so happy. These guys are the worst. I hate them. They are responsible for a large portion of my deaths. That makes me happy. Yes, by the way, the next new area you find, you'll make will make you really lost. I struggle with it all the time. DJ Scully, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the ever-growing nation of Chimerica. Hey, and DJ Scully, don't stop believing. I'm gonna get lost. Oops, shoot. Nope, ignore that dude. Ban that guy. Get it done. Alright. That point in strength is already doing work. Look at that! That is insane! Alright, this sword was a good investment. Wait, is that an item over there? How do we get over there? What? How does one even? Dustweaver, thank you for the follow! Dustweaver, welcome to ever-growing nation of Chimerica, and don't you stop believing. So, okay, the courtyard with the giants. They're here. Also, I don't know how to get these items. It's been bugging. Oh, wait! There's a ladder! This entire time, I've been looking for a long time to get that item. I didn't know that item existed. I'm trying to get that item, and I didn't realize there's a ladder right here. Oh, hey, look at that! Stuff. I suppose I can believe. Hey, don't believe in you. Believe in the me that believes in you. YOLO. Yeep. Oh, that's not bad. I sometimes ironically use DOS YOLO. Wait, oh, here we go. Black Messenger hat? What? Oh, is that? Oh, there's a hat for the Black Messengers. I bet. I don't know how to use those yet, though. There we go. Hat that the Messengers are only fond of. Inspiring words, Kappa. It's from. I hope you know what it's from. It's what it's from is one of my favorite things. Wait. Is that seriously a giant door? Look at this, that's a giant door with nothing leading to it. What is up with that? That's a weird design choice. Nope, dead end. Let's go over here. Drop down, grab this item we missed. I don't really need that. And let's try going back up and getting that little ditty. Getting that little guy, that little friend. We should be able to. So we have that messenger stuff we don't know how to use. We'll figure it out eventually, I'm sure. They say something about a stump. There is a stump in the dream world. Okay, really? This is not helpful. Not helpful. Can I jump? Not gonna risk it. Sometimes I say risk it for the biscuit, but sometimes it looks like the biscuit would crumble under the force of gravity. Can't get it. Oh wait, I can't get it? Oh man. What is this? Sweet. I rarely use those, but I appreciate that they exist. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Shh. I'm gonna go kill this dog. Dogs very mean. Oh. Get shot? I did, from up above. Don't do it. Oh, frick. Don't do it. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. Drop blood. We'll kill less for blood. Not worth it anyways. Okay. So I went through here, grabbed a bunch of the madmen's insight. So I'm assuming this is the courtyard with the giants. And I'm pretty sure there is a way I saw, but I never actually went back to investigate. I get turned around pretty easy here. Wheelchairs, always wheelchairs. People here are very incapable of walking. Is it that way? I don't even know. Wait, I have a password. There's a dude who's asking for a password. What if I got that? Hello. So you heard the good news. There's now a Chick-fil-A down the street. They're also putting in a Sonic. And an In-N-Out. Yes. Yes. In-N-Out, my friend. My giant friend. An In-N-Out. It's a shame you won't see it. Oh, shit! Yep. I forgot about Cthulhu, man. I don't know much about Cthulhu, man. Other than he is Cthulhu, man. Silver bullets. So, do I have the password yet? Giant guards the way. So, it's this way. I've been down here before. Oh, you're new. Hello.
Changed our mind, have we?
Wait.
Then perhaps we can cooperate and discuss what we
want. Yeah, that's okay.
Well, that's but if you have we are, after all, fellow hunters.
And tonight we hunt. Wait, are you the one that the lady's hunting? I wonder. Wait, you killed Squidward. No, that's a great name for him. I've killed him a couple times. He scares me. So maybe I'll need that dude's help to get through here. Hey, you. Oh, wait, where, when did I get the... whatever. I don't know when that happened. You need him for a side quest? Oh, wait, Skidward you need for a side quest? You are already dead. Mind blown. Okay, so we're descending down into the deep south. What time is it? It's 1:26. Nah, Alfred. That's dead Alfred. Deadfred. Very deadfred. Woo, what do we got? Hey, what is my Twitch alert doing? Need to figure out your life there, Twitch alert. Kinda, you got this. Bah. Indeed, he's dead, but fancy. I want his clothes. I want to take his clothes. Wait. I don't want to take a dead man's clothes. That's bad luck, right? Then again, I think everything in this game is bad luck. Just a thought. Forbidden Woods. Is that a windmill? Is someone going to attack me if I stand on this ledge? Is Patches coming? Patches is here, right? I bet he is. There are multiple windmills. Okay, well, there is a ledge down there. That's cool. So, first order of business. Find Lantern. There's usually one a couple areas into a new zone. So, not too concerned about that. Well, there's the whole dying thing that I don't want to do. Don't do it. Don't do it. How late should we stream tonight? 2? I'm thinking 2. I'm thinking give this another 30 minutes. Because I like that making progress. Uh-oh. So, right. There's that guy. What else is in the area? Nothing. Okay. Alfred is the other hunter. I recommend cooperating. He is essentially Bloodborne's soul heir. Okay. Ah, but I do everything. My first run, my blind run, I try to do as solo as possible is the thing. I got, yeah. Woo, nice. I need more of those to upgrade my sword. And I think I'll probably be sticking with the sword. You! You red, you angry. You like, so. Oh, you're dead, that's good. Blood vial, sweet. More of those twins. Oh, bubbles, that's a thing. Wait, what's happening? What's me? Oh, shit. Throwing oil at me? Dick move, guy. Dick move. Oh, shit. Nope. Alright, I got a plan. Yeah! Woohoo! I would've just cleaved him in half. That was a pretty sweet jump kill. It'll be 5 here. I might make it. Yes! That's so late. I definitely appreciate the company. Especially if it's almost 5 there. Yeesh. Wait, what's today? Today's Wednesday. Does things happen on Wednesday? I don't even know. Oh, shit. Hey, buddy. There we go. It just takes 6 bullets to get the visceral. But hey, we got it. We got it. Oh, baby, dude, we got it. We got it. Nightlife is real, right? At times like this, I wish I didn't have a day job. Honestly, I'd rather just stream all night. Okay, well, maybe take a nap and then continue streaming all night. But this whole 70 hours a week thing is... Gobble, 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 gobble. I get silly. I guess that's a benefit to the stream. I can't maintain my sanity.
That makes me more a little weird.
Nailed it. Be right back, my animals are hungry. Are you hungry for animals? Feed them animals. Animals need food too. Animals also need some of that loving too. Lantern. Is it a trap? I don't think it's a trap. I think we're good. I think we're ready. We're prepared. Better feed the fur children. Nope. Hop, dive. Dodge, duck, dive, dip, and dodge. Oh, crow! Ah, where's your crony? Yeah, or you're just a crony. That would have been. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Wow! I've never gotten hurt by one that much. I deserve that for that really bad pun. I call you Crowley because of Supernatural, and. The name Crow is like Crow. Does not open to the side. Of course, that would be a shortcut. That is a stump. I was stumped until I got some guidance from a friend. Assuming they are furry ones, that is. Yeah, it could be like a hairless cat. That's possible. Those exist. I'm just going to charge you. Oh, you lived? No life. That's great. That's always appreciated. Don't do it. Look what I can do. Look what I can do. I'm Stewie from Mad TV. That's a time-appropriate reference. You know? Because that show ended 15 years ago. Twin Bloodstones. We're getting closer to upgrading this guy. I'm excited. It's our best weapon now, and soon it will be... Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, shit. Are you freaking kidding me? Where'd it go? It swings down, tries killing me, and then disappears? To get thrown down the road? What the frick? Okay, so this game now has traps. That makes sense, since the other games had traps. Be paranoid. Be very paranoid. I don't trust anything. Okay, I'm gonna kill you. I don't trust you, though. Hi, guy. You are very furry. I'm better dead. blood vial. Some would say drinking blood is vile. Oh, shit, fucking gravity, he's almost died. And Dark Souls 2, you can cut down trees. That's the thing. It was embarrassed by its failure, just decided to leave. It just wanted to swing on by, say hi, and then logged off. Are you? Okay. You're a dude, you're a ghost, you're an item. Cool. Sweet! Run in! Oh god, someone's throwing oil, and then there's fire. That. That silly dog. Looks like the dog ran into fire. How are you alive? Why are you always. Ow. So I talked about how much I dislike dudes with fire. Every name is taken, damn it! Every name is taken, damn it! Hello all, how are we doing today? We're doing great. I love the name. Pun game is real. It is better real. I love the puns. Oh shit, this battery. Oh, great. And the batteries are getting low. And I almost died.
It is true. Or are you a dirty little liar?
Oh god, I don't think I'm a dirty little liar. I don't think I am. Oh shit. Wait, we have a way of dealing with these guys. It's called Jump In Slice. We come in with a better name.
The Mega Jumping Vertical Slice Barrage.
Oh, stop it. Don't do it. Nope, don't do it. You're gonna die. It's gonna happen. It's inevitable. Bold strategy. Okay, use your shield. Be more dead. Quicksilver bolts, that's cool. Got a lot of them. Let's grab our spoils. Sweet. Upgrade material. Not dying material. Whew. Is this that shoot bang a game? There is a shooting. There's banging. Phrasing. And slicing. Wait, this looks like a place where there would be a trap. Is there a trap? Is there someone on a hill? Wait, this is all bad. There's clearly something. Okay, well, I'm gonna go kill you. This is happening. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. That's a song, right? Bang, bang. And there's Bangarang from the Skrillex and other things. And Hook, right? Rufio. Rufio does the bang. I can't break that. That's a thing. That I can break. I think I'm good. I'm losing awareness. How are you?
Awareness. Slipping. Consciousness. Fading. Fun increasing.
So that's a lot of blood, maybe, or red light. Where's that red light coming from?
Magic.
Ah, frick. Clearly, I have to investigate. Trap.
Nope. Yep.
I decided to attack. I don't think it was the right choice. That thing blows up in fire. Are you food? What is that? Okay. I think that was just food. I think I destroyed someone's meal. Crud. Bad news. The I'm about to bust up a campfire party. Oh! Yep, that happened. That makes sense. This makes perfect sense. This is Bloodborne. This is still Bloodborne. Okay, froze. Touche. Oh, that blood. So much blood. That could have been worse. I wouldn't admit. Oh. Oh, hey, guy. How are things? I am the building inspector. I have found some structural weaknesses in your design. You stumbled upon the red light district. But 100% less sexy than a red light district. I should very well be asleep, but my work decided to cut my hours to a total of 15 hours this week. Whoa! So who needs sleep? So my answer is 50-50, I suppose. Eh! So you got some good, you got some not so good, but you're making the best out of it. I appreciate that every name is taken, damn it. Or EMITD. Enistum? Enisted. Hey, I'm just gonna call you name. No, I'm gonna call you damn it. Damn it! Oh, by the way, kill that thing with your big swing thing? Wait, what? What was I supposed to kill? Indeed, you can hang out with us here instead. Yes. In the pit of despair and blood. It was pretty much Bloodborne. Which is pretty much. Oh, that's pretty much my channel, right? What the frick? Is that a plant? What's going on here? Oh God! Surprise! How are things? You just tried kicking me? Here, go in there. How do you like it? Oh, he has an item. Damn it. I'm just gonna get through that wood. I'm gonna do that. What is this, Brutus? You got a pit. Yeah. Do you like how I hit that dude in there? We're climbing out. Have I died recently? I don't think I've died recently. I have the death count up, but... Hey, what are you doing behind the shack with a gun? And a giant knife? Were you enjoying your alone time back here, sir? Okay, don't break. Don't do that. There's no... There appears to be nothing in here. It's a terrible wooden shack. It's a shame shack. It's in shambles. I feel like there's a play on words there. Okay, this is a really shitty place. I see he's not furry at all, then. He's a crock, maybe? I'm a crack. Crack full of... True. I do always like finding blind runs of Dark Souls or Bloodborne. They're the most fun. Not everyone does Dark Souls blind anymore. And damn it, every name or that one bitch works just fine. Alright, damn it. I did blind Dark Souls and Dark Souls 2. And people seem to enjoy it. I've been wanting to do this for a long time. I was doing a Dark Souls New Game Plus... And yeah, it's definitely like it's hard, but it's not the same once you kind of know the gist. And of Dark Souls 2, unfortunately, I did the original Xbox 360 version. Or maybe fortunately, because I will be doing Scholars of the First Sin blind at some point. But I feel like it's still going to be very similar. Oh shit! Wow, wait, you guys all up in this house? It's over here. I got a giant sword, you guys are grouped together. What do you expect would happen? I could just run around in circles. Just tire yourself out. Yeah, this game has been kicking my ass, damn it. It's just, rocked it. I'm a shielder. So having to learn how to play these games totally different hasn't been going well. I'm getting more competent, though, I think. I'm dying less lately. So that's good. Oh wait, is that a path I could take? Where did I come from? Okay, I think I came from that direction. Just kidding, 4 cats and a dog. A lot of furry friends. All you need to know is dash dash swing like Sonic, but with more blood and less werehogs. Is there less werehogs though? I feel like there's probably werehogs in here somewhere. And all it needs is one. I did stream... Oh, this is where I came from. I did stream Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. That was a time. That was an experience. Alright, I see why people say they get lost here. Oop. Blood cocktail. Ooh, what do we got? Of course it does not open from this side. When does a door ever open from the first side when you first come across it? It doesn't. It just doesn't. Oh, here we have 8 cats and 2 dogs. Large family. That's a large family. Oh shit. Swamp people. Swamp people. Yep. That's cool. Walking Dead style swamp person. Ow. Did you just spit on me or is that the fire? I don't get it. Ow. I have no idea. I have no idea how I just took so much damage. Me and my girlfriend have two cats, and boy oh boy, are they assholes tearing up the carpets? Jeez. That sucks. That is not good. Blood Gem Workshop Tool. Oh yeah, I got something that allows me to do something to weapons. I've yet to see anyone make it by that the first time alive. A bridge is reference to a large crocodile up in the Northern Territory, known to catch and eat bull sharks. Oh, okay. Yeah, what killed me? Like, okay, I understand fire damage is a thing. But I feel like I took a lot, way more damage than I should have. Ow. Good job on the roll, guy. Now I need to figure out how to get back there. Oh, shit! Forgot, I honestly did think that would keep going. I thought it was a one time and done, not every time you come through the area. So I want to recreate. Which means I want to find the ledge I fell down and fall down it. Wait, Dust, are you saying you own a crocodile, actual fucking crocodile as a pet? So I went that way, I attacked that. That's not the direction I went. Oh, that's right, I was down there, I killed some people. Heavy dog. If I give you an inch, you will eat it. I know how that works. Okay, be careful, very careful. Run it! Now run out! Choose your fights carefully. Choose them carefully. Gotta go. The guy's throwing stuff. Out, get out! That is. Okay, couldn't heal. Do it! You do it! I don't trust you. You're fired. Fuck. Holy shit! The fire does, it does so much damage when you're covered in oil. That's a pretty interesting combo. Get dead, son! Aha! That's what you get for using a shield. And not in this game. Not in this house. No, there just happens to be a well-known croc in the Northern Territory that eats sharks. Okay. Oh, you got my hopes up very high. That would have been the most metal thing I've ever heard. Yeah. I breed cats so I can feed them to my crocodile. Metal. I hope you guys saw the horns. I'm not sure. I think I had my hands. Yeah, my hand was a little bit too low. But he's chill with humans. Totally safe. Oh, the crocodile. Okay. So, right. Gotta find the place I fell down. Not trigger any more traps. Oh, you! Give me your spoils! Don't trust the birds. Don't trust the birds. Even though it is said that bird is a word, no trust. Grab the pebble. Grab the hopefully twins. Yes, we should be able to upgrade our thing now, our weapon. Is that all that's in here? That's kind of lame. Reminiscent of giant foe, therefore you're in the know, right? With the tree? Nope, can't destroy it. Dark Souls has tree. Well, okay, I guess it's snakes that blend in with the tree. The best that they got. No more traps, no more dying. Oh wait, the red, that's right. We were talking about the red. Which led me here. Which then led me here. Boop. Now I go in here. They spawn, or they aggro. Find a defensible location. And let's do it. Let's do it, guys. All right. I'll attack first. Let's go. Ow!
Help me! Oh God! Away! Away!
Fuck that tree. Become a lumberjack. I just lost 30,000 blood echoes. Confirmed. 60 deaths. Dude, I would love to. The pictures I've seen of the sky and the far outback are beautiful. Live in Australia. You see something metal at least once a day. Oh, my head. My head is metal. Feels like metal. Looks like it feels like it's been beat against metal. Fuck that tree. Replant a forest in your name. What's this forest? This is the Cromerican Forest. So I appreciate the combo of oil to fire, but I don't like it. Very rude. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Also, this game has a really bad habit of people not fucking dying when they have no health. And that dude has no health. But yeah, he was still alive. Oh, you know, technically he had to have had like one hit point, but it happens so often in this game. It makes me very salty. So salty, guys. So don't hit the trap. Run around it. There we go. I'm thinking just bypass this area. YOLO! Jump for the win. Speed run. Oh, we didn't roll. Run over here. Slide down the thing. And bango bango. Banjo kazooie. And here we go. So, right. What's our strategy here against bullshit fire? We roll. We roll a lot. Call our shots. We apparently go somewhere that we lose. Oh, shit. Our ability. Oh, shit. I'm going down. Hey, I found my blood. Shit. Wow, that dude really wanted to shove that into my face. There we go. I don't like your fire. I don't appreciate your fighting style. I just don't like you. There we go. We got the 7,000. It's not freaking the 60, but currently U.S. total, U.S., Turkey, and England. What's going on? Did somebody say salt? Where are you from, by the way? Got that 1% mamma jamma going on. From or currently living in. One is hard, one is easy. Not a whole lot. Pretty star view in here. See, I got this thing going on. Yeah, that should work. Boom! That's where I'm at. 53 degrees. Yeah, definitely feels like it. So, rethink strategy. Is that oil? I'm just gonna run through. I feel like this is my best interest. There we go. Actually, I'm gonna go kill you. I feel like you being alive could be a detriment to me being alive. Hey, sweet. So, oh, see? Shenanigans. This is oil. Ah, clever. Is this like a death pit? What's going on? And is this a shortcut? Oh, it is. There we go. Look at that. Stuff and things. Yeah, weather. Okay, cool. Yes. Country-wise. I like to say I live in Cromerica, but honestly, it's the U.S. You. Guy. Are you? Oh, I totally thought. Totally thought. He was dual wielding flames. Shit! See, and the dude lived with no life. Cool. It happens. Quite a lot. Where you at? Guy with the gun. You're on the roof. That's fair. Hello! Get down! Oh, I want to search you though. Now get down. Now just get off my roof. This is my house now. This is my place of business. I want to set up shop. I want to sell your body part. Is this a metal pit? Shouldn't the bolts be setting the fire or the oil on fire too? Or am I just thinking about when the gun goes bang bang and the ember spark goes everywhere? So the bullet would only create a spark if it hit something like metal or rock. Something that the bullet, the actual metal of the bullet, could actually create a spark off of. But it could happen. Or if the bullet is hot enough, actually. If the bullet is hot enough, it can do it. Or we could, I guess Mythbusters could look into that for me. Oop, 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 oop. So there's things just hanging out. Oh, look at that. Is there a way for me to get up there? Looks like there is. It looks like I loop around. Just focus on that. Not on me dying to a fiery blaze of gore, pain, and sadness. Hey, look. Blood vials. What do we got? Run in here. Do it. Get some. I'm surprised this isn't a trap. Everything in this game is a trap. Hello. Hello. Ah! Oh shoot, something bad's happening. Get out! Get out while you still can! Ow! Alright, what the frick was that? Run away! Run away, reevaluate! Rethink strategy! Are bullets innately not hot? I would imagine they are, but have never been shot. I can't attest if they are cool or hot. I imagine they're hot, but the question is if they're hot enough to oil on fire. Okay, so who has the cannon? And why do you... Oh!
Shit! Shit!
Alright, cannon takes priority. Confirmed. Dude! You understand why... Shit! Why do I have to do this, right? Can I use it? I can't even... Oh, I can. Ooh! That was anticlimactic. Cannon 2 rad. I wonder. Hey, that's totally in cannon. And your head! Done! Oh shit, he lived. That's bad. Woo. Beast blood pellet. What time is it? 1:55. I should probably be calling it here soon. Only a 5-hour stream and it's 2 in the morning. What is up with that? Definitely need to reevaluate things. Do it. Pull out your sword. Yeah, you died overly dramatic. He threw himself back. I take it with you. Just strap it to your leg. Hey, I'll use Mask of the Fathers and Havel's Ring. That will increase the amount of weight I can carry. Right, so I can confirm it works. It's a legit strategy. It's my strategy. Also, if I lose a limb, I'll just replace it with the cannon. Where'd you just come from, bro? Oh, you came from over here. So, 20,000 souls. It's not great. I don't feel like it's boss time yet. I feel like there's still some investigating going on. Pull out that torch. Oh, we're in one of the windmills. That makes sense. There are multiples. Can I climb that? Nope. Alright, guy. You really... I don't get the opportunity to do that very often. Oh, shit! This dude has life. He got so much... Oh, God. Oh, God. Bad. Bad. Woo! Nope, don't do it. Nope. How are you still alive? Ow. How are you still alive? Dying. Oh, Jesus. Oh, why? Okay, that happened. I know Mythbusters tested shooting a car's gas tank. They had to shoot a hole in the tank, then use a tracer round to light the gas on fire. Kramer strategy, thus legit. Yeah. Hit it with fire. Hit it some more. Hey, did you try fire? Nope, maybe you should try fire. Did you not? I should create a flowchart. Actually, it's a really good idea for my commercial. Or my trailer for my stream. Have a flow graph. Things to expect while watching the Kramer. Is he a smart man? No. Cool. You're watching the right channel. Is there gravity? Yes. You are dead. Is there gravity? No. Are you sure? Yes. Is there an enemy? Yes. Does Kramer have to use strategy and technique? Yes. He's dead. It'd be fun. It'd be good. Okay, so that way, shenanigans this way. More shenanigans? Not currently operate. Great. That is not... I thought that was a ladder. So eventually we end up down there. Cool. Cool beans. Yeah. And then there's also up. Let's go try up. Oh, okay. I want to activate the contraption. I feel like it's in my best interest to do that. What is going on? I can go out there. Is that something I should do? No! Well, either way, I'm out here. That happened. Gravity. Did I mention gravity? I'm pretty sure I mentioned gravity. I am very weak against it. Wow, dude. Maybe you should swing wildly some more. That's definitely gonna work for it. So we can go up. Up is good. Ooh, twin bloodstones is good too. Oh, I'm hurting. Okay, so next lantern I find, I will be calling it. I could teleport, but nah. Oh god. Careful. Okay, so there's an item down there. I need to remember that. Item over there. Oh, here we go. Nope, switch back to that. Don't fall, don't break. Poison knife, sweet. We have lots of those. What's over here? A legitimate way out, or... Don't do it. Okay, we're above the cool. That's more poison knives, that's still something. No, no, what have I done? I question. I'm so sorry.
Blimey.
I am so sorry.
On a night like this, I took you for a
monster. I took you for a monster. You're lying with corpses.
Oh, thank the stars. You're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that
Witch
awful
beast? You gotta be more specific.
Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in my boots.
Oh, God, I totally attacked
and
him.
You came along.
The search begins. One man's quest for sleep.
Well, if you're a hunter, then... Would you know of any safe havens?
I do.
I'll be.
Okay, DJ Skull, if you're calling it a night, well, I'm calling it a night soon too. Thank you very much for coming up. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Appreciate you staying up for me.
You give me hope. Terribly kind of you. Take this. It's all I can offer us, thanks.
Okay, cool. Good. Thanks. Pungent blood cocktail. A couple of them.
Thank you. I can't ver-
Yeah, sorry about the whole hitting you with my giant sword thing. But, in my defense, you're covered in blood, you're wearing bandages, and you're lying with corpses. So, you know, you paint a picture. You paint a very specific picture. Wait, Dustweaver, .. What's up? What'd I do? No. Dang it. So, cross over you, go over here, gotcha, and we drop. Sweet. Cannon! What? Oh, I need 30 strength to use that bad boy. It uses 12 bullets? Wow, so I get one shot. Alright, that's a thing. Wait, was I not supposed to tell him to go there? I tell everyone to go there, though. So he uses one bullet. I almost might as well use that. So it doesn't use the two bullets. I'm just gonna go back to that. It doesn't need to be good to get the stun off, I think. Where are you taking me? Just around. Okay, that's fine. Right. I need to get down from here. Jose, no, I'll stay till the end. I meant your search for the lantern so you can call it night. Oh, yes! That's what we should call the stream. Whew! The search for freedom! Oh, yep, definitely don't hold my nose. Okay, been out here. That's an octopus man. That is a tentacle senpai. That's a dead end. This is the direction. This is what we got. Sorry, I can't spoil it for you. Yeah, so I figure you're supposed to pick and choose the right people to send. Oh, that's a bug. An invisible wall. But, oh shit. Ow! Dude, seriously? Hello. That's wrong. How about you use the attacks? I actually want you to use the shit that you choose to use. I sometimes know what I'm doing. I feel like there will be a shortcut coming up here soon. We've been out in the world for a while. Maybe I'm already back to where a shortcut could be? What's this? This looks like something that a shortcut would be on. What? Please? Please, Kay, thanks. Wait. This is... Where are we at? What have we done? Be careful, be gentle. You! Antidote. We still do not need that. Unlock the door. Wait! Who? Ha! Check it out! Nope! There are still crows. But... We found the lantern! We found the lantern. We found the lantern. Whew, things are going Cthulhu up in here, up in here, up in here. Going Cthulhu up in here, up in here. Okay, you guys know what this means. You guys don't. You're new to the channel. I have a tradition. It's a lovely tradition. I enjoy it. Wait. Die Hard 6 is on the drawing board with director Lynn Wiseman? What? Freedom! Sleep! This is what we got. We're at 60 deaths. We died like 20 times tonight. It happened. Not much we can do about it. Just a small town girl. Just a small town girl. Living in a lonely world. Thank you guys very much for coming out. Thank you guys for the follows. For the conversation, for helping me out. For chatting. Your name is taken, damn it. DJ Scully, Duskweaver, thank you guys very much. Appreciate you guys staying at the end here. Honestly, it's not often that I have people who are actually at the here until the very end. Are there any other Bloodborne streamers going on right now? There probably is, right? It's a game. It's popular. We got Vosh Evan Go, Bay Shevin Go. He's a follower here. He's coming a few times. I recommend going to check him out. I haven't seen him stream personally, but I like that he comes in and he checks me out. So I appreciate that. Problem is I stream so late that I have a hard time checking other people out. Yes. Thank you very much. DJ Skull, you'll be back. Believe it. Nice. Dude, Naruto's gonna be Hokage. Believe it. I hope that's what you're referencing. Alright guys, so I will be here until the end of the song. I will turn mic and cam off, but I'll be in chat if you have any questions. Again, I appreciate everything. Shout outs to Second Doubling for the host, TheGamerGirl13XO for the host, for the tweets, for everything, for just bringing a lot of people in here, for the exposure, the love. I love you guys. It's been great. Again, don't stop believing. And hey guys, I hope to see you all next time.